my bag.
Oh, he carried your bag?
He took my bag.
Ah! Let me just, I will get the bag now.
Okay.
Oh, he carried your bag?
Yes.
Don't shout, shout. I must get the bag now.
Should I follow
you? No, 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 don't follow me. I must get the bag. I'm coming back right. Stand here. Don't shout.
Okay.
The route to my house.
You know, Sabi, your home that talk about your papa's house.
Okay. Did I tell you? I don't know my father's house. I'm just coming from Paya. You know me? When you look at me, you know that this man I'm coming from Paya.
Okay, babe, I don't want to want to sit down. I need to go run this thing. I need to pay this thing. This thing. Babe, give me my money.
I see. Do you take Paya money or you take dollars?
Okay, this one in Nigeria be this. We know they collect dollar. Be you sure where they talk to? We know they collect this one. Money we collect a naira. Give me money.
Oh, Panyo. Okay, how much are we talking about here? How much?
Is 1,200. Give me money. 1,200
for what? You carry me all the way from Panya. Why will I pay you 1,200? Why go to pay you?
Okay, I see me as you talk to you. I don't get time to all the drag issue for you.
Not me from here. Not me from Park. You carry me.
Okay.
Not my bag. I'm a good one.
Big boy from Panya. Special flower, hey,
from Panya.
A special flower for my girl, hey,
from Panya.
My love, take this
from Panya.
Hey, my smiley tomo, my smiley, my name is
smile.
Bobo, as I don't see, I don't say the information who I give you now. Is that?
You know me too well. You know smiling. When not the smile, you know me too well. Yeah. You know anything when no go bring green bottles or palm wine on my table, don't even go there. Don't even call my name.
Oh, wait. What in the song? Just the play. What in the song?
See.
How come another back can't enter? It's supposed to be one back.
Chizito, see here. If I tell you the story about this particular bag, if I begin to tell you stories about this bag, the story go long now.
He go long.
Smiley, cut up short.
Let me just make it short.
Very good.
You see, on our way coming back, coming back, we ran into another serious death. And we conquered it.
Say,
Smiley, too. Let me open the bag.
Are you stupid? Keke!
What in there? Make I open the bag, see how much we're there inside now.
You said you want to open the bag. Keke, tell me, why did you want to open the bag? Why did you want to open this bag now? Why am I, my first lady standing here?
Over. I concur.
Have you forgotten that you are Keke? Okay.
Over.
I can scatter you with my hand. Yes, I am. Keke, you are still under me.
You guys now have been the boss now.
Boss lady.
Boss lady.
Chizito. It's your power now.
My brothers and my sisters, good afternoon, sir. Good day, sir. Well done, sir. I'm here in peace. I'm not here to fight or stress anybody. That bag with flour is very important. Especially that flour is very important to me.
Just the play. You just they play, they play.
But wait though. This face, why they see so? And they try, you know, register one or two. It be like, so I know this face.
My brother, honestly speaking, I'm just coming from Kenya. You people don't know me. I have not met you people. And I know that you people are responsible. You have good hearts, sir.
What did you just say now? You are just coming back from Panya?
Yes, I'm just coming. I just landed now.
And you said your name is what?
It's Rich.
It's a lie. Keke?
Smile.
Chizito?
Smiling to.
This is Chide. If I would Chide Abele.
It's a lie.
This is Chide Abele. Let Uche's son.
It's a lie.
Let Uche's son that after his burial, after we buried his father, he traveled to Banyo. Jeva one boy in a fire. His name is Chide Abele.
Ah, Kaliba.
Chidi!
Me? Omunne Naya! Never people!
You mean that you are Chidi?
Akaliba!
Remove this cap. Remove good work. Chidi, can you sing Kotia? Look at this bad head. Can you sing Kotia? Chidi, I said!
Pure bad markets. Bad markets. Now bad markets.
So,
hey!
So, Chidi, are you telling Smiling? Where not the smile that's all the way from Panya? You came back with this bag and this flower.
Not only with the one bag.
Are you coming back from Congress, Blockers? Are you coming back from Catholic Congress? Are you among the Blockers?
Hey, bad market.
I don't have vex. Which kind of rubbish? All the way from Panya with this nonsense flower. What the crap?
Jade.
Just
all the way from Panya. Are you from Brokos?
I don't want to see you again, bad market. Go.
Brother, calm down.
No, make me vex.
Brother, calm down. Which road will lead me to Ekeneme house? Kero road will not check it. That's the way Ekeneme. I need it. They said I'm bad market. Thank God that I'm bad market. No, sorry. I'm not bad market, but they said that I'm bad market. Oh, vole.
Just stay long. From Panya, I'm empty-handed. From Panya,
my goods are on the sea.
From Panya, I also got a special flower. Hey,
from Panya,
a special flower for my girl.
Hey, from Panya,
my love, oh, take this
from Panya.
As a token of my love.
From Panya.
This one is the
Yawawonga see.
What is the man? I asked the man to wait for me. Let it not be like I don't want to pay you. I have money to pay you. So which side? He didn't even point if I should go here or go here. Let me ask somebody. No, I don't need to do that. Let them not think that I don't know my father's house. This one is very important. Even by
the
flight.
If I get the chance.
My final love. So you are still here? Nobody cares to touch you.
Mama, this one you're coming back with almost empty-handed. You didn't branch the market again.
Which market? I branched the market. I could not buy anything. Prices are so high.
Prices of everything.
I couldn't even buy as much as I want to buy. Kedi, one leg work. Your brother, where has he gone to?
Mama, that one. I've not even seen him. I don't know his whereabouts. But wait though, Mama. How can you just come back empty-handed without anything from the market that's promised you?
No, no, what for you? I know you couldn't afford that, but okay, can I do a 1 year? I said I couldn't even buy all the things I wanted to buy. Because my money was not enough. You cannot add not be is it not a karaoke? Hot akara. Finish what you are doing, you go back to the house and eat. Eat well and come back here and join me to do the work here.
Mama, it's not fair.
Can nobody help you? Have you washed the meat? I see too much.
Mama, finished preparing everything. I'm done with the meat.
Aha, that's good. The next thing you have to do now is to arrange the chairs. Because anytime from now, our customers will start arriving. And I know, also, we don't have all the time.
Can you ask me if I'm going out? As you see me go out. Okay, I'm coming in.
What's going on here? Eh? You coming from here? You coming from here? What's going on? Tell me before I kill somebody. I'm not waylaid like this. I'm not confronted like this in my own house. Tell me or I kill somebody here.
Papa, before you kill us, we need food to eat. Papa, you ate the leftover yam in the kitchen. I thought so before we woke up. It's not fair now.
Can't I eat what is in my house, in my own house? Eh? Why are you people still talking about Papa giving you food as big as you are? Negunu de arrival.
Narankini.
You're asking for food from your father. Is it not time you people started taking care of your father? I don't know. But you are still at this point trying to suck my breast. Aramokanaba? Eh? Work on yourself. Be free. Don't depend on your father forever. It's not the way you're trained. Eh? So, do something for yourself. And leave me to go for my business. Otherwise, I'll charge you. I'll get angry. Look at women. In the morning you smell like perfume. In the evening, an ensicopa. Eh? Kere u de mwada wono go. Ototu yu siye ka perfume. Aba ni siye ka opa. Eh? Why is your banana noeba? Nekwa ke perfume onna noeba? Why behave like this? Eh?
Umba, papa. Papa Umba, what are we going to eat now? What are we going to eat?
You're making this matter worse by asking me what you should eat. Your papa should ask you, what have you kept for me? Not the other way around. Eh? Because the girls like you are big enough to, you run around and get people from, at least I know you have boyfriend. Are you hiding them from me? Eh? You bring from them, I eat, I balance, I come in the, yeah. Hey, I can boast that my children have taken care of me. Yeah? But this one you ask in the morning, ask in the afternoon, ask in the night. Yeah? What are your boyfriends doing? Yeah? Go and meet your elder sister. You don't know what to do. Let her teach you her own tricks. The tricks she uses to survive. Go to your elder sister. Leave your father.
Just leave him alone. Papa, this is not fair. Just what? Leave him alone.
What? So nothing is not fair. Eh?
Papa.
This is time for me to rest, to retire.
Papa.
Come for me. Eh?
Richie.
My brother.
How was your journey? You are just entering.
A boy. I will not say that my journey was bad. And I will not say best. Though all I can tell you, it wasn't easy. many things don't happen. Many things don't happen. But finally, look at me. I'm here today. I thank God that I'm here today. Look at me from Paya, man.
My friend is back from Paya. Did you just come back with a tipa, trela, or bus?
Thunder fire you. Are you stupid? What kind of question is that? Did I come back? No, now Kada carry me from Panya. A big boy like me.
No, no, verse.
No, you are looking down on me. Look down on Momo. That's Panya. You are looking down on Momo. Why are you looking down on me?
Looking down on Momo.
You are looking down on Momo.
Okay.
You ain't look down on me.
No, verse. I talk I'm because of the bag you are carrying. This small bag with the
don't tier. Worry. Like I said before, many things don't happen for road. If I'm to count how many flights that brought me here, I'll count one from Lome, two from Daga, then three from Zibabu. Zibabu, all of them are in Panya. But finally, I'm here.
Okay, Daga is still inside Panya?
No, it's another airport C where you enter.
You mean you took flight to Nigeria?
No, flight took me. I don't know, you are too local. You know, you are too local, locamento. Don't worry, I'm even as I dress like this. I don't want people to notice that this man, I'm Richie. You know, Richie means you are rich, you have money. I don't want people to know me that I'm rich. I want people to see me like a nobody. I'm a nobody. Very soon, my container will start coming down. My containers will start coming down. As a matter of fact, I'm waiting for their calls. I want them to call me.
You mean your containers are coming to Nigeria?
Zabadi, I'm the one. I'm. In fact, are you hearing about Zabadi?
Zabadi,
I'm the Zabadi. And I'm even in China. I do China. Shumashi Chengolwa in China. My brother, don't worry. I'm rich. I will surprise you. You are looking down on me. Very soon, you know, you go surprise.
Richie. Okay.
More importantly, what about Mr. Benz?
Okay, Benson, he's fine.
Do you know if Mr. Benson is around now? Anyway, nevertheless, bring down my bag. I don't know, our people, do you think our people can take Panya money? I want to spoil you. Do you think our people can collect Panya money? I want to surprise you.
Let us go.
Where is that road to my house? I think this is the road to my house. Which road to
you? You don't even know road to your house.
No, I'm just
going to this is your house.
That's a development.
Big boy from Panya. I just tell I know from Panya. I no come empty handed though. From Panya. My boots are on the sea. From Panya. Go soul and you.
I don't even understand this girl. Why is she not taking her calls now? Who are you asking? I'm just saying it. I'm not asking for you to understand me. Oh, they're just talking about talking to you. See, what woman is with you for? He said you gave her to you guys food. Did you remember?
Yeah. So you mean you cannot even take her place?
Me take her place. Oh my God, we get to let me
so. So what is good? Why are you going with back?
Where's my daughter, your friend I've been looking for since morning?
I don't know her whereabouts. Now you both from the same father are here. Can you give me an explanation? Eh?
Shut up your mouth. I don't need you to talk. Best of the same father. If you've got nothing useful to do here, you vamoose. Disappear. You don't want to talk.
Sir, you think we should shut up? You shouldn't talk.
Go! Go! Here is not a place like people like you.
Sorry,
did you ever hear I'm sick? Eh? Look at them. Umu wai. Feeling where you see. First, you can perfume not to do luna, but if you speak up. Eh? Umu wai, you ain't where you see. First, you can perfume not to do luna, but if you speak up. Eh? Now I got way, way. Now I got doy, doy. You believe you can cause, you believe you cause, I can't cause.
See, Chizitongam, Kekena Pepe.
smiling, my boy.
See, as you can see now, this is just imagine the atmosphere under this tree now. Everywhere cool. Everywhere cool. This is my mother's shop, as you can see. My mama's shop. We know the carry last now.
Work for son, eat for share.
Keke, what will happen now? You guys will just calm down here while I go inside. You see those drinks inside the freezer. Mm. I am the one that pack it myself. I know where I hid the chilled one. Let me go and get chilled drink.
Which one be chilled drink? Go put for fresh chilled drink. You know what thing I want drink, Smiley. The matter be say I won't know how much we want share. Then we can't know what thing we use drink the drink. Yes. The matter be that one.
Yes. No.
Chizito. Chizito, ma'am. I don't understand. Are you? Which other money are you sharing? Is it not 5K that we have? Is it not only 5K? Or is there any other money? Onwelegozo, you and Keke, did you keep any money somewhere that you are not telling me? Onwelegozo, gina Keke, zolegunu nada agwam.
No. Do not twist it. Stop calling my name. I supposed to be asking the question. You are mentioning 5K as in children. If you are mentioning of 5K we have, what of all other money?
Exactly.
We are who is with it?
Keke? Sometimes you I don't understand which all other money are you talking about? Okay, so 5,000, you and I know that it's 5K. Oh, 5K, kunye, man. I'm still with that 5,000 in my pocket. Out of 5,000, out of 5,000. Yeah, it's only 5,000.
Okay, we want to eat 5,000. Okay, I concur. I want pami and dry meat. Please.
Chizito, are you hearing, Keke? What did you say? You said you need what?
I want pami and dry meat. Say na 5,000 I want to eat.
Chizito, ma'am. You said you want... Look at Keke's mouth. You want pami and the dry meat. Now you look at just the way you are demanding.
I am not begging you and both lady dry meat and pami. I said from our money, from that 5K, I want pami and dry meat.
Very simple. Pami, look at your mouth. I want pami and the dry meat. Oh, Lord, can you run? If it is wrong, now you run like a pregnant woman. If you can see, I told you also, if you can see, I'm also Ululu. I run like square, like Ululu. If you can see, I'm Ululu. Look at you, you are not demanding for pami.
You are my brotherly. I love you. But you don't die, I love you. Just go and bring money.
Chizito, ma'am.
Smiley.
Chizito, ma'am.
Smiley, the only smiley when it is, ma'am.
My chichi.
Smiley, you know waiting a day like now. Just enter, go bring. I'm at the lick things. I want the lick things.
Oh, I should garnish my chizito, ma'am. In fact, if chichi, ma'am, I will surprise you. I will get your brand and whatever you want. What's my lane? We're not the smile. Let me take care of Chichi.
Chizito.
I know what you want. Let me surprise you. Keke? Did you say palm wine and again?
Dry meat. I know. Kajakada. I know. Smiling the boss man.
I just tell I know from I don't come empty handed though.
From
my goods are on the sea.
From
Bangosolando.
From
that's a rich
special flower. Special flower for my girl. Yo.
Hey.
From Bangosolando. Take this plan.
I don't know my compass. I'm seeing Kate here.
I know.
That was why I saw it. I was even.
So.
The love of my life.
Look at me, I'm the first to enter here. See my
heart.
Yes.
Your house now because I've told you
as if I don't know my heart. My brother, you are the first person I met on my way.
Listen to me. Give me some respect. Listen. Chidi,
Listen to me. See, all this your panya whatever will not help you. You have to be real. Open up. Let me know your problem and know how to help you.
My brother, let me tell you, have you heard about kidnappers? Do you know anything about kidnappers? Have you been there? Have you been on air? Have you been on the sea? For you to make it here, you pablo. So you come first, then your goods, your money, everything will come second. If I come with everything now, they will take me. It's only you that know me, man. You mama. You mama. It's only because it's just you I'm talking like this. I have that kidnapping value.
Okay, Chidi, okay.
Richie.
Now, Richie. Now, listen. If you are sure of what you're saying, I'm fine.
For our mother, cause I didn't buy it here. I bought this thing in Shinga, China. It's in
dollars.
No. You need to carry something that looks tattered. For them not to suspect you.
Okay.
I have
so the kidnappers will not see you.
We're not kidnapping value.
The most beautiful creature on this planet Earth, the unbreakable. The stainless, my baby. I say, okay, you are beautiful. You are beautiful.
What is it?
Do you know that you are fearfully and wonderfully created? Very beautiful.
I know.
You are very beautiful.
I know. So what do you want?
What I want is understatement. Is what I need. I need you. I really do.
Okay. Money first before anything. So, as a talker, money for waiting, hand, bag for ground.
I really understand where you are going. But money is not the problem. I just want you to be my lover. Just like my best friend and your best friend are dating. Me and you date like that. It will be a wonderful collabo.
Keke, it's like you are mad. You are crazy, Keke. How can you look me, Aluchi, the only slave queen in this village, me, very soon I will leave this village for you people. You are asking me out, eh?
Yes, that kind of thing.
Am I your mate? Do I look like your mate?
But I love you. I love you. It's like you are falling in love with me.
Ta! So, tie that is used on the neck. That is what you are using on your waist.
Now I understand where you are going. So you don't know. Everybody know me now. I'm a fashion designer. Wow. I can't remember. Yeah, so you're not even now a fashion designer. No, babe, I love you.
I've been talking with a madman since. Nonsense.
I don't even know what to tell you. So this is what you do for a living. I will report you to Omonna. I know your family members don't know that what you are doing for a living is a hookup. In fact, not even hookup girl. You are not a hookup girl. A hookup woman. With all due respect, may thunder fire you. Ozuna Wamb, idiots. Look at who am I even helping. You should be happy that I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to come into your life and brush you up. Away, you look on my ties and you don't even know that I'm a fashion designer. Anyway, don't worry. This place in the Bible will catch all you girls. That Isaiah 4 from verse 1, a time will come, seven women will be chasing after one man. You and your friends will start chasing me and my best friend smiling. I know it will happen, that in fact, that day is now. Osuna one, idiot. Anyway, that kind of thing.
Huh? What is it? What for? Why do you want to touch it?
My man, if I touch this flower, is there any problem if I touch it?
You cannot touch this flower. This flamento. It's meant for a special person.
Obiakwa.
A ceremonial person.
Obiakwa.
For a special person.
Who is the special person that I don't know?
You don't know? You don't know. Lepo. Lepa panya lepo. This flower is meant for my woman, my cheesy. That's the person I'm talking about.
Richie, you are trying to tell me that amongst all the beautiful ladies we have in this village, that the only person you saw is ordinary cheesy. Cheesy. Cheesy, ordinary cheesy. That's who you have picked and you want to even engage her.
You have insulted me by calling her ordinary. Ordinary is close to local. You know you're a local man. There in Panya, when you see a woman who is the high ceremonial, you approach her.
Wait, Richie, did you call me a local man?
No, the way you
now, are... Now, let me warn you. Don't ever... In fact, I'm leaving. Don't call me a local man.
Mamwan, Panyo.
Panyo.
Calm down.
Panyo.
Calm down. I'm only trying to tell you that you should not call my wife ordinary. And you are not angry. Why are you angry? You are angry. You want to go. When I expected you to ask me, where am I going? When am I going to her house? Because I want you to escort me to. You will escort me to their house.
I will go on one condition, that you will not call me a local man again.
You are not a local man. Uh-huh. I don't deal with my man. My man, you are my man. I don't deal with local people.
Because you are my mom, I'll go with you. So when do you intend going to their house?
I suppose so. If not, that I'm tired. You know now, I told you my story.
Yes.
I suppose go today. But let it be first thing tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Tomorrow morning. By tomorrow morning, I'll go to their house, Benson's house. Then I'll look at him. I'll say, Mr. Benson, I'm in love with your daughter. That I came back. In fact, from Panya back to town to marry your daughter Chizi. Keko Sisando.
This is a Panya. Panya to Nigeria. A panyalistic connection.
It will be a panyalistic marriage.
Yes.
Connection.
Aye.
Pablasi.
Aye.
In Panya, you call it a Pablasi Mento. Si Mento. Pablasi Mento.
Mento. Yeah, it's all right.
I don't know why we're not eating money here. We don't eat foreign currencies. I don't know why. Would they accept foreign currency? Like Panya currency.
Panya?
Currency.
This is Nigeria.
Oh.
You don't bring Panya currency here to eat.
In that case, you'll find me 10K, just 10K. But I would do it 10 plus 10 plus 10. That is 30. Because you're a good man. I will give you back 30,000.
Richie?
Yeah.
I don't have any money to give to you.
You know your problem? You have problem with trust, mentor.
Hey, but I don't trust you.
You see, this man, I'm a changed person. A transchanged person. I don't change you. Forget all those days now. But let me tell you, for me to change my Panya money, if I'm to change my Panya money now, I need to go to Lagos. And you know it's fine.
That is just the problem. Every time you talk about Panya. Well, no problem. I'll just give you.
Do you know Mabunku? Mabunku, the man that owns Panya.
Mabunku.
I served him. He loved me. Do you know Ziba?
Richie, leave this Zibaku and the Panyunku. I'll give you this money.
He's his senior brother. I served him too.
Richie, I'll give you this money based on my friend. You are my friend, my paddy. I'm not giving you based on Panyunku. Are you getting me?
I don't know what.
But you make sure you give me back my money.
No, 30,000. Uh-huh. I will do 10 plus 10 plus 10.
10 plus 30. 10 plus 10.
30. Why are you still in this village? Look at you.
It's all right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're a nice man.
So, in the morning, we'll be going.
I would have find you something like a cola, but you know my movement now. Nothing here.
Your cola is still in Panya.
It's still in Panya.
Panyaristic.
Oh, yeah,
I'll be on my way.
Tomorrow morning.
Yes, later.
I want to do some practice so that you don't distract me.
from my
goodness. This is Panya. This is love from Panya. Love from Panya.
From Zimbabwe. Take this flower from Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
I don't land all the way from Panya. I want everyone to understand you. I'm a big boy from Panya.
Ibe, this is your van wine now. Wow, it's sweet, oh. It's sweet, oh.
Hey, papa, papa. Mm. Just they play, they go, you they enjoy you, papa.
You be pure van wine, papa. You do more than even the person who tap the wine.
Papa,
eh?
I make a
joining. Why should you take a position for me? Come and join. You're my favorite daughter.
Papa.
Whatever I take, you take. Eh? We are just like one of don't forget to pick.
Papa di papa. Papa di papa.
Bell, don't ring. Go.
Go inside. Papa, you papa.
Finish one. The other one comes. Mm. I don't want to eat the two big ones at the same time. Are you too greedy? See your sister, they take up first one.
What's the word?
Hey, what happened? What?
I'll kill person today. One person go die in this house. I will kill person today. Somebody must die.
Wait, they say, Papa, they can't see your money.
Papa, they rob me. I don't know, say we don't groom robbers for this.
Hey! How much be that, please?
Who get mine? Enter my room.
Wait, how much?
Go on my back! Come on my money, my 5,000! Begin the drop!
Okay. Love
me, I beg, I don't know.
No, if not the question of 5,000, not me.
Oh, Papa, are you?
Not me.
Papa, why you wicked like this? Papa, why you wicked like this? Papa,
see,
give me money.
Maybe wickedness. The meat where you follow us, chop. The palm wine where he follows drink. Now from there the money comes.
Papa, just the play. Papa, just the play, they go. My brain, they hot now, Papa. You see that money? You give me that money. I don't care about this palm wine, Papa. My money not care about
it. Even if I don't give you the cash, I get other needs where I will take to compensate you. Even my favorite daughter, I don't mention her before.
Auntie, didn't I tell you this is what Papa do to me and Linda?
No. And they tell you say Papa don't become big criminal for this house.
Anything
see, that's if your money.
We have Papa do in children. You don't go call them thief. Now love. They can't love where I get for all of them. They no go get them even for short rides.
I love you.
So I they prepare to take more. If you not go out.
Papa, you say you wise abi.
Thief, eh?
You think say you wise abi. For your man, you don't play sharp one.
No.
Papa, you know me now. I think be your favorite daughter, but when I hit you. You know, that times two you go pay. You will give me that money.
Papa,
that money times two now.
Papa, no be you get the money for this palm wine. So make I carry the things they
go.
Papa! Papa, that's not
thief.
Papa!
If I no get, I go take on our own. You don't be stealing. How will you palm stealing? Hey, woman, now do you wonder? In the morning, they go to spill it. In the night, they go begin smell. Opa, opa, opa. Hey, where are you? Why you? Smell like perfume in the morning. In the night, you smell opa, opa, opa. Hey, I pity the person who will come marry with them because now opa will not get the smell for their home.
No, I don't go to your friend.
Richie.
That's me.
Hello, excuse me.
Hello.
Beautiful.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
To start with, my name is Richie. I'm just coming back from Panya, EG, that is Equatorial Guinea. Richie for short. May I know your name? What's your name?
My name is Oluchi.
Wow. Wow, meaning you are my sister. Are you aware that you are beautiful? Look at you. You are too beautiful, man. But whether you are beautiful or you are elegant or you are this or that, without mixing or walking or rocking with a man like Richie, you are nothing but a local girl.
So that's why I want you to meet me, walk with me, or you live local, you die local.
So I'm giving you best opportunity for you to roll with a big boy Richie from Panya EJ.
I don't understand. It's like you are running mad. Me, Oluchi, the most beautiful guy in this village. They are calling me loco.
Because you haven't been there. You are not there. Have you moved to Equatoria Guinea?
You don't even look like somebody from Panya.
Let me say you are.
You even dressed like a madman.
Are you serious?
They're coming from Panya. A fool. Nonsense.
Boy, are you not here? She insulted.
Why do you like insulting yourself?
How did I insult myself? I just want to compliment.
Listen to me. You see that girl that just passed here? That is one of the hottest girls in this whole village. That girl you see there. In fact, she's Cheesy's friend.
You choose who Cheesy?
You see that girl? It's Ashawo.
Oh, no wonder. I see. Pure confirmento. Pure confirmento.
You have seen a very big west, and you have just gone. You didn't even wait to find out, to know who she is.
From the way they explained my woman, I am sure she's not that beautiful to compare with my woman. And I'm soon, I will meet my woman.
Meet your woman.
It's all right. Where are we taking before?
All the way from
you have even forgotten. Let's see the way we are going. Let's take this.
I don't want to take that road without.
You won't see her. This is not Panya. Panya, you there.
She don't know I'm pretending. I'm only coming for
you. Especially my love, the love of my life.
Are you stupid, Oni?
This is my.
Oni, this is what now. Rapid that.
Just because I am my elder brother doesn't give you dinner.
Oni, this is what Oni. Oni, I want you.
Leave this food for me.
Oni, rapid that now.
Apolomia.
Leave this food, Oni.
Apolomia. Leave this food for me. See, if you lad here, May, are you not ashamed of yourself? Ipolongwe, my senior brother, boy, you are not even ashamed of yourself to be dragging a pot of rice.
Only leave this pot now. I do something that you are not going to do. That merge back up all the time.
Man,
only ma, merge back and I saw all the time. Leave this pot now, only. I thought you are in the shop. Allow me to eat this one. You are in the shop. You are about to cook another. Ma, all the time.
Smiley, when we get out, again.
Mama, tell on you to leave this pot. Now merge back at you all the time. Yeah,
give me the pot.
Mama, tell on you to leave this pot.
Leave the pot. Leave it. Leave it. That's in the apple the pot. Again, Eddie. If you don't know, why are you never ashamed of yourself? Eh? Boys, your mates are out there working hard, making money for themselves and their families. You are here.
Look at it, injury. Black pot that you are dragging with your younger sister.
Mama, wait. Mama, is it what you have to say in this? So this is what you have to say.
Smiley.
Mama, are you supporting Onye that she dragging pot of rice?
Look, go and get a job. Get something doing. Get something. I'm tired of feeding you.
Mama, I am tired
of feeding you three times in this house. I'm tired.
Mama, have you forgotten that I used to contribute in anything food in this house? Have you forgotten?
Yeah.
Adam, will take on the mommy.
That one is history. Let us deal with current issues. Jell Bolu, start bringing money in this house.
Mom.
Mama, so this is what you have to say. Mama, Adam will take on you now. When you know something, let me eat this one that she's in the shop. She will still cook another food.
I have given you advice. Just go and look for a job. She didn't give you food. Get angry now. Go and look for a job. Get money. Start feeding yourself. You are not ashamed
Mama,
of yourself.
Are you talking to your son, Smiling? Mama, are you talking to Smiling? Smiling, where not the smile? You're watching that. Mama, do you not, don't even know your son? Mama, we'll make money.
My mama about to go. I will use money and spoil you and all in here. Smiling till then.
Yes.
Go there, look for money, bring it. I will enjoy it. No one can ever. Jeku tell me can go. I'm even tired of shouting.
Oni take ite kachamuni. Opo ni kibulu chikacha naru. Look at mama. Oni take bulu ni chikacha naru.
Okay, go and hustle. Make money, bring it here.
No problem.
Make here go like other boys.
Let me go and meet Keke. At least Keke will have something. I will make Keke a religion.
You ain't your mama.
Hey. Smiling when they smile. Kenya luni, buluni, take a siam. Mama, you are supporting Oni. Obuluni, take a siam. She's dragging a pot of rice. Yeah, Oni is dragging food with me in this house. No while now. Smiling when they smile. You know, watching that church. I will make money one day. And I will spoil both of you with Nyangwelego and Fekata, Nyakuluna, Nyana. Let me go and meet Keke, my mom. At least Keke will have something that will flesh now. I original kuna, but eat that one. Let me go and meet Keke, my mom. No problem.
What did happen now?
Huh?
Call me here. The chew gum. Some carriages they throw like this. I don't understand.
Cheese. I'm not happy with you at all.
Why? What I do?
Ever since you started dating that guy, Smile. You no longer have our time. You don't forget your friends now.
It's true, Cheesy. You don't have our time.
No vex.
My friendship. No vex for me. My friends, my friends. Okay, you know what? Going forward. See attention. I'll choke you.
Come on, you're joking.
I'll choke you in attention.
Okay. We are forgiving you.
Thank you, my friend.
Mm-hmm. That reminds me. I met one stupid guy on my way going to the market.
So, what's going to happen?
I can't even remember this his name. But he said he lived in Panya and that he's very rich.
Panya?
Oh, you mean the guy is very rich?
How am I supposed to know when he's dressed like a madman?
He's not even that one. Let me tell you guys. How can a full grown man dressed on a shirt with papa's cap even talked in?
Oh, you don't kill somebody, oh! Which of you bad, bad, no!
That is exactly how he looks. He even have the guts to insult me. But why?
Just because I did not give him attention.
Oh, Luchi. Why wouldn't he insult you when you carry yourself as if your partner not there for market?
Hey, Ebere, wait. Are you trying to insult me?
How will I insult you when I'm saying the truth?
Ebere, you are very stupid.
You are mad. You are crazy.
You don't do.
I don't blame you.
What did happen here now? Hey. Small talk now. You dey crazy. You dey You will carry me come here. I suppose they leak things now. You never even drop anything but leak. So they leak things.
Leak waiting. All the way they leak things with that boy Smiley never reach for you. You, this girl. You too like man. You like coming for you.
Smiley when they smile. Yeah. Leave that sign, forget you, that leaking.
You like man.
Forget that when leaking.
Go leak for Smiley.
Smiley when they smile. You don't understand. You don't go understand. Forget that.
I sing Monagi, Gabi Kofu. Monagi, Gabi Kofu. Oh, I say Mochizi, Monagi, Gabi. I said, take this as sign. You know, once I meet her, I was about to do my calf like this. Then I will say, accept this from my heart as the symbol of my love from me to you.
love from Panya. Then I'll do it back again. Yeah, I'll come and walk. No. I must win this woman.
Are you done with your madness?
A boy. How long have you been standing?
I have been here since you've been practicing your madness.
You called. I don't know why you always make me angry. Maybe to see you as a local man. You call that practice of love madness. Practice of madness.
Now, Richie, tell me. Who in his right senses will carry flower out this way and just face the air and will be demonstrating?
Oh, boy, you know, at times I say lingua chi, lingua commentato. You are not only a commentator, rather you are potato. Let me put it that way. You haven't gone anywhere. Have you been to Panya before? In Panya, when you see a beautiful woman, the only thing that will make her to love you quick is when you have a thing like this. We call it flower. That's love. So don't call it madness, mister, or I will fall out with you. Don't call it madness. Are you stupid?
Are you done?
Are you stupid?
Okay, if I'm stupid, you are done now.
Yes, I'm done.
First, you called me potato.
Come and potato.
Two names at a go. Now, you are calling me stupid. Well,
I want you to know, it's only an enemy of progress that will sound the way you sounded.
Oh, you called me enemy of progress again. Okay, no problem. Actually, I came with the money I wanted to give to you. The 10K. But now that I'm potato, enemy of progress, and stupid, I'll have to go. Let me be going. I'll go.
Vulale lempo. Pasiama. Do you get me? Pasiama. Let's call yesterday.
Pasiama.
My brother, don't be angry. Lempo, Pasiama.
You always find your ways with all this big Equatorial Guinea or Panya language.
You know, when you call it EG, people don't know. Equatorial Guinea. My brother, forgive me.
With your EG or Panya, I don't want to know what forgive it is. Me. But like this, I think I'll be leaving. Yes, I'll be going.
Calm down. Pasiama. Calm down. Sorry. Don't go yet. I'm the one who is enemy of progress. I'm the stupid man here. No, see, at times I consider you because you come at the right time. Inji kuanto. Inji kuanto Pasiama.
This did not tire you.
Okay, Pasiama escort moi. Yes, escort moi.
Well, let us go. It's in Pasiama. I will pop all the money now. Let's go.
Escort me.
Young man, you're welcome.
Thank you, Papa. Thank you.
I'm sorry. I know a boy. But I'm not sure I have pinpointed you.
Papa is my friend.
Okay, your friend?
Yes.
Oh, sir, forgive me. Let me do the intoro meuna. Intoro. In Panya, we call introduction intoro meuna. Yeah. My name for short is Richie. I just came back from United States of Equatorial Guinea. That's the Panya. United States of Panya. EG, Equatorial Guinea. And my balatutu is let Mr. Okoro Mado Ejinando.
Yes. Papa, it means his father.
Yes, what he said is very clear. May his soul rest in peace, even though this happened many, many years ago.
So I came because of the agreement you had with my palatutu.
You're welcome.
Amen.
Yeah, but the impression given that time does not agree with what I'm saying today. Because the impression given that time was that we were going to have a millionaire, but a billionaire as a brother-in-law. But what I'm seeing now, you wearing the cap of those who push barrow, crossing belt, it doesn't have quality. The metal has washed. Then this, the thing you're wearing at your feet look like those who are learning how to play football from a Jegule angle. How come all this?
Well, at this point, I should be the one to put you through, sir.
Okay, please, please do.
Let me put you through, sir. There in Panya, yeah, United States of Panya, E.G. Equatorial Guinea, I heard a lot happening here. I had a lot happen in my country, the kidnapping, the insecurity. Then I said, I'm not, at a point, I was scared to come back home. But because of that agreement, I said to me, no, no, I must come. So I disguised myself. Over there, in fact, I have a 40 feet container for two cars, as in loaded, two containers loaded with cars, and then one I want to start building, one loaded with building material. I said, no, I don't want them to kidnap me. I need to come and see you. I disguise myself to be like this.
Okay, so you're talking about disguise?
Yes, Papa, he just disguised himself.
I don't want to wear something expensive. I don't know.
I'm seeing that your eyes have sunken as a person who is very hungry, and
is it that bad? No, yeah, you may be right. I said to myself, if you refuse to consider all these areas, you will expose yourself. I started fasting. In fact, I did like 40 days fast.
40 days.
40 fast. Days!
In the course of trying to meet your future in-laws.
I don't want people to carry me, to kidnap me. I said, let me do this task and win my woman back to me. Then I'll go back to my normal nature.
So my daughter will see you in this your dilapidated form. I still believe that she will marry somebody who is feeling well.
Just I will shock
because
you.
My daughter is very selective.
I will shock you. She will shock you too. And I will shock you. Okay. Call her. Okay. I know my love.
Let's see. Let's
don't
see.
Even tell me her name.
Once she accepts you, I have no business there. Yeah.
That's it.
Shoma! Shoma, sisters, are you there? Please come over. We have a task.
Just the play, they go. Now small play we play with you yesterday. Oh, not take us serious.
Sorry, are you hearing her very well?
Papa, we just glass by glass. Yeah. We just see ourselves for glass.
Are you sure you're hearing her very well?
Yeah.
She said she was playing yesterday.
No,
I'm telling you seriously.
Yeah, my heart will never leave. At this point, let me pick it up here. Yeah.
Okay.
I want to go and meet the woman, my woman to be.
Okay.
My heart will never deceive me.
I'm coming. I said to be, please.
Yeah?
To be your wife and your husband.
I said it. You're going to the wrong person, the wrong figure.
Yeah, don't worry. You have that all white.
No, are you sure you know what you're doing? This is the only Shoma I have in my house, not this one.
Yeah.
Hey, take a proper look at her.
Listen, I will amend it.
You know, you are supposed to be sure of the person you are coming to marry. If you come here to be confused, then I will begin to wonder.
It's okay.
The picture I had of you was like this, that you don't carry cap.
Yeah.
Worn by barrow people, those who push barrow in a jingle. You know. Then you emaciated.
It was long time ago. It was long.
Shoe.
Oh.
Those who are looking for where to play football and make a living.
I don't want to look rich.
Then your crossing belt. The metal is worn out. It's worn out.
Don't worry, I'll pick it up from here. You said that she is the right woman.
This is Chioma. I have only one Chioma in my household.
It's okay. I can pick it up. I can amend it. Okay. Right now, I'm in love with others. Egufua. That's my love. In final language. Egufua. Now, I present this to you with due respect. Take me, your felicito, to Mariana Marito.
Papa, what did they play?
I'm trying to figure out the situation.
What did they saw? This nonsense, what did they saw, Papa? You allow this madman, Papa, carry this nonsense like that. He won't come this compound. He no fear, Papa, he no even fear. He look finished. He can't look same as me. Jesus don't want the number one, the hottest. He carry come kneel down. No, Papa, just they play the goal. Papa, just they play. Don't make me say that. Change up everybody for this. Papa, take your time. Carry mad mommy come marry me. Papa, I know you don't try. Why you not try? Why you not go? Why you not try again? Rubbish! Papa, you get mine, no? Papa, you get mine!
Chioma, I want to have an in-law because...
Doctor, they play! They play, they go!
I be big boy from Banya.
I'm supposed to be here with Escort. I'm supposed to be here with Escort.
You see the situation? Because if you were not poor, you cannot kneel down for a girl. If there was money will push you move like a breeze. But for you to go and kneel down, it seems that you don't even have a bank account.
No, that was how we do it over there. Queen Elizabeth married only because the man knelt down. I didn't know that she would reject me if I knelt down.
This down you knelt, assuming she agrees to marry you, will you be kneeling down for her every day? That will reduce your dignity, your personality.
You see what insecurity costs.
Okay, can you beg her that you're sorry for kneeling down? Because I didn't expect that.
I just want to win her heart.
Have you played boy before?
If boy, not the insecurity, I would have been here with my entourage. Over there, I have like 21 in-laws. In-losses! I have policies, I have policemen, I am such a man.
I must say your story is hard to sell.
It's because of insecurity. Insecurity.
Well, I recall we talked about containers. You are controlling containers. This is the time for you to display your wealth.
Papa, the containers are on high sea.
You are right.
High sea.
I will show
you. You hope to come to my house to convince me with what evidence? Why should you leave your containers in the high sea?
I will show
you. Is high sea your in-law?
I'll take care.
You see where the mistake started?
Let me make a call and know if the containers have arrived.
Because if you ask me,
are we going?
No, don't worry, I will shock you soon.
Are you telling him to stay behind while you're going?
I will shock you soon.
It seems two of you are here for a game I don't understand. And I will advise you to go and marry that game, not my daughter. Go and marry the game. This deceit is becoming too much. Women are fond of smelling perfume in the morning and in the evening. The smell of boba. I was saying that for a woman. Now it is meant for you. In the morning you were smelling perfume. Now you are smelling of boba. You are smelling of boba. You can't smell of boba and come and marry my daughter. Eh? Hey! Men of these days.
I really don't understand how you are living your life.
You can never understand my lifestyle. Or is it because I'm the most beautiful girl in this village?
beautiful my foot. Aluchi, are you trying to tell me that you're finer than me?
Hey, of course. You know now, a fine girl is a fine girl. You don't need to argue it.
Sometimes it's your red lipstick, bro. Forget them. I know you just like rub lipstick, if not. But sincerely speaking, this is a shower life. You need to stop.
Wait.
From one man to another. One man. In the pyo. You know they tire you. You know they hurt you.
Don't get me angry. Are you trying to insult me?
Insult you? I'm saying the truth. You say I'm insulting you. This is not they hurt you.
I don't blame you.
Let's go, Joe.
It's because you are looking straight. No shape, nothing. I better get out.
Oh, I see fine.
Everybody knows I'm a fine girl. There's no doubt.
Excuse me.
Hello.
Hello, beautiful angels.
Fine. My name is Ebere.
Wow, what a lovely name. But I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to her. Yes.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. What a beauty.
Thank you. Thank
you. I'm Obi by name. What do I call you?
My name is Oluchi.
Oluchi?
Yes.
What a beautiful name for a sweet girl like you.
Thank you.
Well, if you don't mind, can you just hop in so that we'll hang out so that you can take me around?
Okay.
What do you think?
I'm okay with it.
All right.
Chede selling Afia Richie. How dare that boy that said that his name is Richie? Chede, that I knew very well. Richie, that after we buried his father, Richie, let Mazi Uche son, I patch up papia, or general bomb boy in a panya, he left to panya, seno general bomb boy. How dare Chede? Chede! That after his father's burial, I put up a prayer. Chede, I put up a prayer. Do you know that Chede, I want all nebun. Chede, I want nebun. Chede, that did not perform his father's traditional rite.
Smilito, come.
Then he came. Chizito. He came back and said that he want to marry my Chizito.
Calm down.
Chede, say no, I am not Chizito. Chichim, Chizito. In fact, what did you tell your father?
Now you are talking.
Hi.
Now you are talking. My smile, when they smile.
Hi, Chizito.
I say, calm down.
And Chizito, I am calm.
So I told my father. I said, Papa.
Hi.
You see me, Chizzy? I belong to only one smiley too. Smiley, when they smile.
Hi.
Darichi. Mba! I cannot marry.
Hi!
Make no nonsense! Somebody that came with flour all the way from Panya want to marry me. I cannot!
Chizito mwam! Chizito mwam!
Oh, mwam!
I know! See, Chizito, in fact, he know me too well. Mm-hmm. Did you see me smiling?
Smiley, wene.
Chizito, my name is...
Smile!
Chizito, just listen. My name is Smiling.
When
not the smile. Smiling that is not smiling.
Number one.
Chizito, if you watch in your room...
Number one.
And my church in there.
Number one.
If you watch in your room, I'm going to Chizeto, are you telling me that you told him that you will not marry him, that I am your one in a million man?
Baby, trust me now. Okay,
if you want me to believe what you are saying now, cross, use your hand and cross this your chest for me. Chizeto,
as you cross again. Smile! Number one.
Cross your chest. Cross it very well.
Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Making a easy name. Maki maki ni di da no 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 no. Oh yo yo. Ah ah ah. Mi na mi mi na. Abasi le me lo bo lo bo. Ah ah.
Oh, this is a gung gung gung.
Na male ne 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 ne. Messi mari makumbo de mo de bere bere. Nya mama kosi beli na ibere. Nkosi mani mana bede, nkosi mani ya do masiye nunu.
No no no, my good friend, don't hide it. I've seen it already.
No, who is talking that? Who is saying that I want to hide it? I just want to throw away some water now. What are you saying? Look at
it. Chidi, big boy from Banya. Chidi, my good friend, when will you stop this your fake life?
That somebody decided to take Gary. You're not calling it fake life. Let me tell you, do you know how many years I've been in Panya without seeing Gary? I've never drank Gary in Panya. Now, I honestly, let me own it. I miss Gary.
Well, you and I know that this life you're living is not straight. But if you have decided to live this way, if it is good with you, I'm okay.
Insulting me. Sepa, sepa, montule, sepa. Why are you insulting me? Mazimbule, montule, Mazimbule, montule. Stop insulting me.
Montule.
Because I decided to take Gary. Am I not the okay? Now before you, now I'm opening it with the granite. I have granite before you. I want to drink it happily. So it means now, if somebody want to take Gary now, it means that person is poor.
You know why I always talk about this life? I talk about this life because you're my very good friend. You're my very good friend. Well, you know how you want to live. If you are good with this life, you want to continue like this. No problem. But that's not why I'm here. Let's discuss the main matter. How is it going to be? What we have at hand?
Which one?
Unwagiwanya now.
Juicy?
Yes.
No, you say no go here again. No, 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 no. It's even because of her. I want to live my normal life now. Imagine the insult. She just insulted the living out of me. Even in front of the father.
But you told me you are in love. Or are you out of love now? You were in love. If truly you love this girl and you were inside love, you have to prove it to us.
That was then. Right now, her case is closed. Her case is closed. No. Right now, her case is closed. Peripheria sire. Peripheria sire.
No, you must sire. You must sire.
I said zire.
You must zire it. Finish what you have started. In fact, you have to try. This is the time you need to try harder. Prove to all of us that it is a true love.
Upon this, she looked me straight into my eyes and insulted me. And he said I should continue. I should do zere.
Zere. Zere is continue.
It means close. But you say, I said peripheral zere. That is, I have closed that case. Now he said I should not close the case.
You must not zere.
I must not zere.
Huh?
Lengua, lengua, panyon, lengua.
Asap Zale.
Time don't reach where you will begin to teach me this, your Apanya. Make it be Zen, and me and you.
My brother, I miss, honestly, I miss Gary.
Should I order for more?
Let me bring you spoon. My brother, even when I was in Shanghai, China, nowhere to see Gary. My brother, for how many years I've been in Panya? Panya, Equatorial Guinea. Panya, EG. How many years I've been in Panya, EG?
My brother, drink your Gary in peace.
You don't want to drink.
No, continue. Should I order for more? Should I arrange for
you
more?
You are not insulting me. Don't insult me. I love it. This one is the original. It's original. Original. Original.
I can still
Garisima arrange. Original.
I should arrange more for you.
Garisima original.
Garisima original.
Garisima original.
What does that mean?
It means original Gary.
Garisima original.
Original. Original. You can tell somebody, oh, original. Original means that's original.
Original, I'm not talking. Original is everywhere. Well, I'll wait for you to finish now so we can go together. Oh, I should be going.
I want to give you money. I want to take you. You know, since I haven't taken you out to drink. But don't worry because my goose is coming.
Choma, I called you here to tell you that it's high time you went away from my house if you fail to marry this boy I'm talking about. Papa. This is the time.
Papa, no wahala now. That won't be wahala. I go leave. But you see that man, I don't go marry him. No be my type.
What do you mean no be your type? What does he not have that you are looking for? He's sexy, he's tall, he's slim, he's flexible. Eh?
Papa, leave that thing. Who's sexy here? Who's sexy here?
Don't you need it?
I don't need them. I don't go marry that madman.
Are you an effigy? Are you a sissy water? There's only one and the other Megaliaro. Is that what you want to tell me? No, you must marry him. Get well prepared.
Papa, I know your problem. I know within your mind they think, but just they play, they go. They play, they enter in trap. That 40-foot container where that idiot madman tell you, now they think you saying get money, but that man no get shishi.
Sorry.
Nothing goma.
Who doesn't like a 40-foot container? This is what is raining now. How many containers do you have?
Papa, I never married a man for you. But I go, Papa, I'll see you later.
See, I've waited for you, Taya. Daughter, I've waited for you, Taya. What do you mean? Eh? Women are difficult. In the morning, they smell perfume. In the evening, they smell oba oba. Oba oba.
Keke, he's here. The idiot is here. See, Richie.
What the hell? What the hell are you two doing in my house? Who gave you the?
You are trying to insult us. What the hell?
Who is? No, Keke, Keke.
Who is? What the hell?
No, Keke. Let me just wait. Let me talk to him. Richie. Or whatever you might call you. No, you know, since he came back from Panya, he said that his name is now Richie. But as for me. Smiling, why not the smile? Why not the smile?
Ochi nada achi ochi. Chide belle full ochi ni room. Your name is Chide belle. Uchenna.
Smiling.
See Panya where nata? he just come back from Panya.
Which
with only Panya? One bag and just a flower.
I
don't know where you bought from.
May I know that why you thing. Are ranting? You just barged into my house. You know me, Richie from Panya.
It's a lie! It's a lie!
Panya,
Panya, I understand better than you do. Eh? This guy has no shishi. See, let me warn you. I am here to warn you to stay. Now, see, Richie. Chida Bele, Mutena. See, my spec is down. Let me tell him why I am here. Because I am smiling when not the smile. Listen very attentively. Gente! Chida Bele! Gansi, let me tell you why I'm here. Can we even do a beer bar? Let me talk to you. I don't ever want to see you close to my Chizito. Chizito!
That kind
my wife, I'm not going to Chizito. Keke? I'm telling that Chizito.
Chizito, Bungunyan.
Yeah? See, Keke? Keke, we are here again.
Chizito, Bungunyan.
Bungunyan smiling.
The wife to be.
Stay away from Chizito. In fact, let me tell him. In fact,
still a belle. Stop going to Chizito's house. I told him if you're gonna be here again. I just in a bear Chizito.
Don't worry, don't worry.
I can handle it.
Well, I've been with Jet Li. I've been with Jackson. I know Jet Li, so I've seen a lot. So who are you? What gave you the mind, the gut, to tell me what to do and what not to do?
You have been with the good Jet Li and Jackson.
No. You don't know me.
Keke,
hey, this guy don't know me.
Keke, let me tell you why they call me smiling. Why not the smile?
No, don't even there. Keke, don't go there. Don't go down with Keke. You can never walk alone.
Only
with you. You can never walk alone.
Keke,
allow. Yeah, wait. See.
Keke,
smiling. Don't worry.
I will tell you why they call me smiling.
Don't worry.
Why not the smile?
No, why not the smile?
Man, we are.
You like have been with Jet Li and Jackson.
So, you mean that Richie guy asked for your hand in marriage? You seen it now?
Hey, that guy no get respect at all.
No single atom of respect. None at all.
Which Richie are you talking about?
The madman that goes around the village, patrolling himself that he came from Panya.
Wait, I don't understand. You mean a madman asks for your hand in marriage?
See, he looks like a madman. It's not like he's a madman.
Okay. Now I understand, but cheesy. Afa, this way madman only asks for your hand in marriage.
Hey, baby. A baby! In fact, I think you're beginning to annoy me here. Let me go find do something very stupid.
Now where they go?
You see what you have got? Why are you like this now?
What did I do? It's not funny. But wait, just this what you I talk now, she don't verse, say she did go. She can't verse with that one. I beg, where can they go, my house?
Wait for you,
marry mad mama.
But, Ebere, seriously, I don't like the way you talk sometimes. It's not nice.
What have I said now that is wrong now?
The way you talk to Cheesy. I will advise you, Ebere, go to her house tomorrow and apologize to her. Honestly, what you did, all you said was wrong.
I should go and apologize to her. As in, how many years she get now to? I better talk another thing, Joe.
Hey, your stubbornness, Obaraginishi. On a big wogo.
They do listen to you good pass. Sir. Market seller. Come now, come. Come, sir. Market seller. Your customer don't come, go sell market. Oroskoto Okoyi. It's less people.
Hey, my Panya brother. Okay, Panya. Equatorial Guinea. This one you're shaking me without smiling. What's going on?
Imagine this idiot came here. That smiling, whatever, started insulting me, threatening me, warning me I should stay away from his girlfriend, his wife.
You don't mean this. You mean that boy has the guts to come here?
With the other guy, Keke. Just imagine here in my...
This thing is getting out of hand.
In my house. Don't worry, I'll show you.
I hope you didn't make troubles with them.
No, they started trouble, but I don't have chance. I don't have any time with them. But right now, I will show him I came back from Panya. I'm an international man.
You won't be coming down. You can't be Panya. You said it's Panyo.
Zulazu le masin tebi. Le masin tebi meyo.
You have to take it easy.
This boy is a very dangerous boy. This smiley of a boy. He's not somebody you can tell you anyhow.
Help me with this, my belt. So I don't know. Hey! No, without dressing like this, you boy will take you, thinking that you're a rascal.
Is this how you people dress all the time in Panya, in that Panya?
That's what I'm telling you. Without dressing like this, we dress like this to show that we are English. Without this, do you know what rascal means? Rascal. Rascal. It's just normal English.
Okay, it is the rascal I know.
The Panya will call it pute. Pute moyo. Pute. Say pute moyo.
Pute moyo.
Pute moyo, a rascal. Pute somebody moyo. Who is a rascal.
Okay, that is somebody's rascal.
Somebody is a criminal.
Pute moyo.
Pute moyo.
Pute moyo. Moyo.
So for you not to be a pute moyo, for a pute moyo, you dress corporate. Don't worry. Where are we heading to now?
I come out. You said you were going to take care of me. Maybe buy me some drinks.
Are you sure if they will take my panya money? I think I have one parcel of my panya money. Will they take it?
I hope this is not a way of asking me to give you some money again.
For what? Today you're not going to pay today. You see, today you're not going to pay.
Okay.
If not the idiots, or to see those idiots. I see those idiots, I will still show them sugar. Nonsense.
My brother, this place is not Panya or Veranda, Equatorial Guinea.
EG.
Okay,
Equatorial Guinea.
Equatorial Guinea. No problem. You have to be very, very careful, like I told you. In fact, before you deal with that guy, apply Equatorial Guinea, that's Panya.
You mean the guy that insulted me?
Exactly.
You see? At times I talk to you as if you are not a local man, but you act like a local man. You don't know me. See, I've been with Jet Li. I've been with Jack Sharp.
And then you rap on Aka. Why are you like this? You have been with Jet Li. Which of the Jet Li's? Okota Kosi, Jemit, Jet Li. Who was the Hokoga King Jemit?
Chizito, man. Chizito, man. I'm gonna get my 1 in a million. Chichi, see, you're so beautiful.
Why did you call me sweet today?
Chizito, ma'am. Chichi. You are too sweet. See, I will make too much money.
You have to make that.
Baba, what are you doing here? Huh? Before I get home, I want to see you at home. Otherwise, I disown you. Look at you, as big as you are. Huh? And the young man with you, who is he? What kind of person is he? Wearing rich ankles? Two legs? Is that the kind of person you want to associate with? Eh? Do you call this one responsible? Eh? Or you like enjoy you responsible people? Eh? Let me go. Eh? I go see you tomorrow, no worry.
Chama, come here.
What kind of insult and disgrace did you heap on me today? What has come over you? Eh? It's not what I think. Okay, what do you say it is actually that... Come on, let me go. Explain yourself. Why did you behave that way? Eh? asking you, and you're standing like a Fiji. Aperegapi? Eh? What actually happened you between you and that boy? Or do I call him a man? Eh?
Sister. Is it true?
If I sound you now, Ewu, go stop your mouth there!
But this is what you did this time was wrong. Makachuku, I will not support you on this time.
If I sound it a red face, I will reset your brain. Who be your maid? You know, Grace? Come on, Loss! I'm Loss! Let me Grace! Loss! Idiots!
She does not where the issue lies. Eh? The truth of the matter is that I never expected you to move with a boy or a man who wears around the ankles rings. Eh? To compound the situation, he was wearing, do I call that one dreadlocks? Mwoke keisi kamwai. Kiena aye. Mwoke keisi kamwai.
Papa, forget what you see there. Forget. See, that's what you see.
No be what you truly see, Papa. No be as you see him.
Okay.
Vex.
Okay. You're saying that my I have eye problem. I see one thing, the other thing is happening. Is that what you're saying? Look at what the accusation you're levying against your father. Eh? What I saw was a boy who dressed like a dreadlock and instead of wearing one ankle ring, what I saw was double one. Was he getting mad?
But forget that look. I very decent, Bobo. Smiley too, Bobo. I very decent.
Chill. Let me not see you move again with somebody who shouldn't maintain being a man, looking like a man, but wants to turn into, morph into a woman.
Papa, forget that thing.
Forget that thing. You're running away because the truth is hitting you. If you get my daughter, I'm saying this because if you come to Nro with that boy for marriage, hey, stick with him because if you leave him, no man can look at you because you've been messed up. Eh? Umuwai. Uruwe no tutu hane smell perfume. Uruwe no ebani hago oba. They smell like oba. Eh? Look at your mama, my daughter smelling like oba. Eh? Hey!
Oh. Udi. Ebere, how are you?
I'm fine, as you can see. It's like you're going somewhere.
Yes, I have somewhere to go.
I wanted to tell you something.
Okay, what is it?
It's about my friend Oluchi.
What happened?
She doesn't love you. She loves your money.
I don't understand. How do you mean?
Oluchi is a prostitute. I mean a shawo, a strong one. I know you don't stay in this village, that's why I'm telling you. Moreover, you're a nice man.
Are you serious?
Be very careful. Be very, very careful with that girl.
Thank you for the information. I'll work on that.
One of the best in-laws I have cherished and I want to continue to relate with them. One of the good in the high sea.
Passing my cementoro. I see. Well, the drivers had not one.
Oh.
They called me. So after talking with the drivers, the seaport management.
Hey.
They kept calling.
Manager of the high sea.
Before the road safeties and the police people and all the command called to tell me and also to assure.
Hey. This is intact. Huh? Hey. Kakana Bokwenkwa.
Oh.
Kwenkwa.
Pasua.
Okay.
Pasua Kwenkwa. You have been here before.
Hey. You see, me and my daughter, we've been itching to have you around here. We've been itching.
No problem.
You're coming. Now you're here. We're happy. In all this situation, one of the vehicles will be allotted to me. I trust you.
Mentioning one now means I will make it 1+1.
Hey!
Equals to 2.
Okay. Your own arithmetic is special.
Yes.
There is from Banya.
And the most I'm targeting to give you the most expensive one that looks like Tipa.
I know when I have a very strong and powerful in-law, and that's you. Okay. You came at the right time.
My love, how are
you? Papa, good morning.
You just hissed. The same Papa, good morning. Can two of them tally? Which are in law? Please.
Papa, pico. If this madman is here, it's not my own. Hold on.
Now I'm saying husband to be.
Oh, husband to be, Papa. Papa,
where are you going?
I say let that thing, Papa.
Please, in law, don't mind her.
No.
Whatever error that has arisen with the corruption.
No.
But I know at the end you will enjoy. You will enjoy. Why are we even here?
No,
the kind
sorry.
Of thing that fits you.
Okay. I don't even know what I'm thinking.
I got him, ma. I love the uncle game message.
Daddy, thank you so much.
I don't know what I will use to do special cool or not for you.
I'm supposed to be the one to give.
Let me be going.
I don't have money, but I don't have our naira. What I have here is a panya currency.
I'll be patient until to change the rate is determined.
Yes, I have it.
You wanted to change it, it wasn't possible. You will still change it.
Yes, I will. You know. We have our list.
Hello now.
Thank you.
Cheesy. I'm sorry now. Forgive me. Wala, forgive you. My best friend, I forgive you now. Forgive you. Cheesy, thank you, Arena.
Cheesy, do you know, I saw your boyfriend with one girl. They were busy kissing.
Iberi. What the? Shey, they whine me.
Are you sure you saw my smiley-to with another chiquilla this time?
How will I be joking with that kind of thing? I said I saw them. If you see the kiss.
Where's the kiss?
You saw my smiley too.
You know the funniest thing? Where are you going? Never see anything.
Chizitong!
Chizitong!
You slapped my lane. When did the smile? Imalo smile. No, not that.
You don't get it.
Chisito, what has come over you, Ibulumola?
Check me out now.
How you teaching one?
Smilito, check me out now.
How you teaching?
As a full option, baby, don't want why be.
My heaven.
Check me out. You get mine.
Hi.
You get mine. Go stand with another chiquila. They do.
Hi. Chisito.
Chisito.
Me smiling when not the smile. What in that yacht? Go kiss another woman. Chichi, what are you saying?
Make I warn you, Smilito.
Hi, Chichi.
You see this, you know, touch again. You don't over smile. If you come near me again, Smiley, this village, you know, will contain us.
Chichi. Hi. Chichi. Chizito, mama, smiling. When not the smile, yeah, smile on that mom. My Chizito, bulula, buem. Hi, Chichi, what has come over her? Hi. Chichi, I love you so much, Manula. It's very friendly and lovely, man. Chizitum! Oh, Ibuzi, smiling, Ola! Hi! Chizitum, bueno, smiling, Ola! Smiling, where not the smile? No, not that, you're smiling, not that, Amuliamu! Kachizito! What are you doing? Ulula. See, they were smiling. Where not the smile, Ulula? Chichi. Hi. See, they were smiling. Where not the smile, Ulula? Chichi. Hi.
Yeah, Aluchi, you called me, so I'm here. Why did you call me?
Boy.
Oluchi, how are you?
I'm fine. Has anyone told you how handsome you look?
Oluchi, please. I don't want this, okay?
Don't you know I like you?
Oluchi, you might like me, but you know that I have a woman in my life.
I don't care if you have a woman in your life. I love you. And I'm ready to give it for you free of charge. Free of charge. Look at me. Aluchi, it's Aluchi that is talking to you. The most beautiful guy in this village.
Aluchi, you have failed to understand something, Aluchi. You know, you could be the best. You might be the best in every man's eye. But you are not my kind of woman. Even if I want to do anything with any other girl in this community, in this town, Aluchi, it will definitely not be you.
So, you mean you don't like me?
Is that really why you called me? Well, I've seen you don't have anything serious to say. Let me be on my way.
Okay, fine girl like me. Anyway. I don't blame you. You don't have eyes. You are just blind.
Chizitongwam! Come out. Let's talk. Come out. Smiling is here.
Smiley, what's he doing to my cover? Tinku, what's wetin dey do here?
Chizito, Chizito, wait. I understand. But I am so sorry, Chizito. I am so sorry. Look at Smiling is even. I am telling you sorry, Smiling. Telling you sorry. I don't even know why I'm telling you sorry. Chizito, what have I done wrong?
Smiley.
You suddenly changed.
You sure say you don't know what thing you do me, Smileyito? You sure?
Chizito, yes now. Have you forgotten Smiling?
Forget that one. Come they go. If my papa come on now, come see you. You know what he go do you. You don't even like him. They go.
Whatever. I don't even care whether your father come out or not. I don't care. All I'm here to find out. What have I done wrong? What did I do to you?
Who is making noise in my compound? Who is that? When the dogs start entering my compound. Oh, is it you?
Oh, come on, no, Chizito. Papa Chizito, good morning, sir.
What is good about the morning? Upon all the warnings I gave you, you should allow this boy, a man, tying head staff. Is he a man or woman? Woman, you people like that, you drive people mad. Eh? Will you make you turn and find your... Oh, look at his ankles. You're tying up ankle, wrists, ankle... You want to become a woman? Woman will smell perfume in the morning, in the evening they will smell her boba. Look at what you brought upon my compound, this neat compound.
What is this boy do you?
What did he do me?
What is this boy do you? What did he do you?
You are not here to query me about this boy. It's what I do about this boy that happened. I share here with nobody. If you are not okay being my daughter, then I sent two of you away for point of no return. I don't want to count 1, 2, 3, but let him go. Take a look at him. Wearing slippers.
Panel like this thing. You like this way, you do so. You don't give it there, you fuck up.
My compound, I allow people there anywhere. Who told you? Anyhow. Don't try it again. Nekwan no my beacon. Hey, umu wan yun de wu. O toto fesie perfume, mbo de fesie kopa. Any day I see that boy in this my decent compound again, mbruge tunye no nunu. Mbru nya wa tukwa sne nugi. Uluzi echa yana fujima. Ana iku ana boron kwe.
Get out. I said leave this compound. I don't want to ever have anything to do with you again. Don't come to this compound
what
again.
What did I do wrong to you now?
You think I don't know? You think I don't know you're a prostitute? Huh? You know what we call this in the city? Ashawowo. Yes!
Prostitute me.
Yes! Listen, I know you don't love me. You only love my father's money.
You are wrong. I'm not a prostitute. I'm not a prostitute. And who is feeding you with all these lies?
Who cares?
They lie to you.
Really?
Who lied to you?
All I have to tell you, I don't want to ever see you in this compound again. Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me? Hey! Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Let me explain myself.
Keke!
Smiling!
Keke! Thank God that I met you here! Keke!
Smiling! Where no they smile?
Keke na pepe!
Smiling!
Keke, water! Keke gunisi! Keke, water mi gunisi! Goat has eaten food on my head!
Akariba!
Like anything.
Hakariba.
Yo! Adalu keke! Tami gunisi!
Smiling, you know I am not good in Igbo adage. Just go straight to the point. What is the problem?
Keke! I don't know what has come over Chizito Nwam. I don't know what has come over Chizito. Chizito, my woman, my one in a million woman. If Chizito sees me smiling, where not the smile? Smiling, that is not smiling. Smiling, not that. If Tizi does see me now coming close to her, she will run away.
Smiling.
Do you know that for the past 4 days, in fact, she has been behaving strange. Chizito has been behaving strange for the past 4 days. If I'm coming close to Chizito now, I don't seem to understand. Chizito running away, not coming close to you. I don't understand. Do you know that Chizito is accusing me of cheating on her?
Okwasi.
Chizito say that I'm cheating on her.
Okwasi.
Na 100% ya jekulu vezi ya nwa bozo. Na mfuzi ife.
Okwasi.
Afu mi na na smiling. Left her to another woman. How can I see Chizito? Mwa mifukwalu ni mwa Chizito.
Ah, Kaliba.
Mafuja ni mwa Chizito.
Ah, Kaliba.
And I'm be looking at another woman. Mena ene mwa nyanya. Mbe Chizito mwa that has everything.
Smiling when not a smile. I know you too well. You are my best friend. I am not saying if... Did you cheat on her?
Keke? Keke, you know me too well right from childhood.
What is it?
At least, no, village.
Go, that kind thing.
You know me too well. Since I fell in love with Zito, have I ever seen any other woman and look at that woman?
That kind of thing.
After seeing Chizito with him, if I don't know Chizito, I can never do such thing.
If you did not cheat on her, just the way she is accusing you,
then what?
What could that be? That is what I'm even saying. What could that be?
Hi, Richie. I'm suspecting Chidi. Hi, Richie.
Something is telling me something, or is true.
Keke, different about it, Keke, different about it.
This Chidi you mentioned now, Chidi, so-called Richie. Maybe this Richie have brainwashed Chizito not to be listening to you.
So Richie, now Chidi, belle. See, Panya, we have butter, but flour. He came back from with only flour from Panya, so he has brainwashed Chizito.
Exactly, that's the language to use.
Oh, you just why you? It's what they brainwash. Richie has brainwashed. Chizito, I'm see, I know what to do.
Keke, let's plan. No, don't just go and rush. Keke. Because if you run the guy, you will kill him.
Keke,
you will kill him. Smiling. Where not they smile? No, mama. Again, all the whole animal in this our country village knows about you.
Keke,
easy on Richie.
Kekena pepe!
Smiling! Where not the smile?
Did you see me smiling?
I feel your pain. You are not smiling.
Is she the belle? Is she rich? Richie,
let's plan it. Don't go and kill Richie. I know what you can do. Just go to that bar. Chill up. I'm coming. Let me just finish this thing I'm doing.
Keke?
I will join you. Now.
Where did he say he came back from Panyan?
Panyan, yes.
Blue flower.
Smiling, where no they smile?
Chide Wang!
Easy on Richie before you commit murder.
I just want you to accept me wholeheartedly. Understand this love, where the love is coming, and where the love wants to eat.
This love is coming from Panya Eji, Ikotunya Gini, down to you. Just accept that my love is real, my love is perfect. I just want to take you, not for a part time, but a long time. Marry me and be my wife, please.
This song they talk, they make my blood boil. They make me vex. They make me para. I don't tell you, say I no go marry you. Did they hear what?
See, hear me. I want to make you my bulaba persefer. Be my bulaba persefer. Persefer means my wife. Down here. Please, if you refuse to marry me, it means I'm not going to marry again.
Oh, Nana was even better than her. He good now because he means say you know what marry for life. Okay. You know what? Vanessa, you don't show. How far?
Pretty lady. Bulaba Persefe. Good morning. Savementua.
Metoba, Save. This man here, my name is Richie. Richie for short. I'm just coming back. I came shortly from Panya Iji. Panya Iji. I'm not from this country. As a matter of fact, by special grace of God Almighty, she will be my wife to be. I'm the husband to be. Tuchizi.
Tufia! Don't grimace. May Toda fire this mouth with that nonsense. May Toda fire this mouth. I don't warn you. I'm not going to marry you. I get Bobona. I don't tell you. You even know my. He go kill you. My papa go kill you. In fact, Ebere, where will they go? Leave this madman. Leave this. Try to go.
Be my blabber Persefe. My Persefe Mento. Peserina Mento. Metoba. I will not even go. She just hit my hand. Oh, Kromaka. I will not go. Let me remain here for my Bulaba Persefe. Peserinto Bulaba Mento Persefe.
Who is here? Who is here? Come on.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
Have your seat.
I did not come here to sit down.
Nobody's here.
All cannot be well. I came for you to warn your son to leave my daughter. My daughter is meant for somebody. In fact, Richie.
Greetings, sir.
Thank you. Warn him. Let him not put himself in trouble. Let him leave my daughter. My daughter is not meant for his kind of class. A demeaning class. An insulting class. A class not even educated. Warn him.
Chief, you haven't told me what wrong my son is.
He is trying to deceive my daughter not to marry a rich guy like Richie. Is it good? Do we belong to the same class? So why should people like your daughter, your son, his useless son, come in between them?
Chief, it's okay. It's okay. I apologize on behalf of my son, and I'm equally sorry. I didn't know there is anything going on between my son and your daughter. But now that I know, I will warn my son never to near your daughter again.
You better do. You have to. If I catch him again, I have my sledgehammer. Go and warn him. Go and warn him.
I am proud of him, no matter what. I will tell him not to come near your son, your daughter again. Can you see anything?
Emerald gold, then I won.
Mama, Makwala, hammer, you old.
I don't care.
If not that Smiley himself is very stubborn, what will he be looking for in the house of this man? This troublesome man.
Mama, better warn your son, no. Warn him, oh.
Ephraim, go on, like. Then so.
You know, we can go and start my cousin, Mama.
Just a land from I don't come empty handed though. From my goods are on the sea. From Bangosolando. From I also come with flour. Special flower for my girl, yo.
Chidebele, do you know who you are? You are a compound move. I said you are a move for seeing Smiley standing here with just walking away as if I'm not somebody. You are a compound move. If you don't know that it's your name, move. I said you don't you know you are a compound big move. You are a move.
You were a fool. You hear me well. Richie from Panya, EG, is telling you, you were mugu. Pasuma fule, funtu mentolento. That's what you are.
But, Chidi, you said that I'm part of...
You are part of my panya.
See, let me tell you, eh? So for your mind now, so inside this your mind now, you think you have won. So you think you are now a champion. Champion of the champion is a lie. You have not won.
My nigga, my muan, as a matter of fact, I've taken that which you thought that belongs to you. It's already now mine, the original, originally.
Chidi, it's a lie, eh? You lie. You must be out of your mind. Ever since you came back from Panya, you suddenly lost your memory. I'll take it to psychiatric. In fact, whatever you want, I will say, I will use Monday hammer and come to your house and demolish your father's house. If you don't leave Chizzy alone for me, Chizzy is my wife. So now, back up again.
Confirmato Madula Made. Do you know why I'm laughing? Because you don't know what this man is going through now. You don't know what I'm fighting for. You don't even know what is going through.
Chidabele! See, let's see who will run away from this village. Let's see. Okay, Kainana. Local champion. Let's see who will run away.
Local champion trying to place challenge with an international man from EG, Equatorial Guinea. Men Pasuma. Pasuma.
It's a lie. I cannot Pasuma my man. Whatever you might call it, there is nothing like Pasuma my man. I can never change it. I can never Pasuma my man. There is nothing like that.
My man Pasuma. So, Pasuma my man.
No problem. Pasuma, man. Let's know who will run away from this village. Yeah, man, you also. Now, Osana Tana, my parent, Jujuofia. Chid, Majorin, Jujuofia, if you will lose from this village. When I give you law, if you don't leave Chizzy, don't want me alone. Nya, also, and what? Nya, I'll see you now, but Majorin, Jujuofia, then you get lost.
I don't come empty-handed,
I don't see this girl.
I was passing there. My eyes captured you. And I said, let me come and know. Really, whether you don't change your mind or you still, you know, meant to say go.
Say that, poor. Because get out of here. Come out. You see people, they talk. Just walk out. Can't they do like, no. Come off.
She said you should get out now. Say that, poor.
No, I catch it now. I catch it now from Paya. We call it Zugazoo. I catch it. And I will do Zugazoo now. Zugazoo. Peme. Temo. That's how we do it, baby. Then I catch you. You know, that's how we do it. And then I'll catch you.
You know, Chris. You don't know your mates.
It's sweet. No,
just they play.
It's sweet.
Just they play. They play, they go. See, when my smiley toe bobo kill you through for nothing.
I love
what did happen? I go bust his head.
Leave them where they go.
That's the love from Panya.
No, you understand? No, we still remain. We there three. Look at you.
Do you know you are stupid? You are very useless. You are not even useful. Why are you laughing now? Why are you laughing?
No, tell me.
Somebody.
Are you not stupid? Are you not mad? How? Look at you. Stand kneeling down like you're praying to God. And you are here. Woman slapped you.
No, that's a slap. Love made from Panya EG.
No.
Was I the first one?
No, I know. It is. This can only be Panya love. And it is Panya's slap too.
Somebody, a woman, ordinary woman strapped me here. You allowed her to walk away. Why can't you?
Ordinary woman. And you were kneeling down here. They slapped your head. Ordinary woman.
Let me not see slap on your face. So don't slap. Don't even laugh. Let me not see laugh or smile on your face.
Is it not my laugh?
Why will you slap?
Is my laugh. See your laugh. Look at you. You were here. A woman slapped you. You didn't fight. Now you're coming to fight me.
It's love.
Love.
We call it Zuka Zukazulute.
Imagine.
Zukazulute.
Zukazulute. Zubogede.
Are you leaving me too?
No, I'm leaving you three.
Woman just slapped me. Yeah, you are allowed her to go. So she slapped me. I'm not crying.
Onyinya? Onyi? Onye, give me one bottle of Jenny fridge, yeah. It was all among poor child that I packed myself. Go inside the fridge and get me that palm wine that is very chilled. The one on Jagan Mepak and Ototo. What did you say that our mother is coming back? Onye, what all among poor child, Gine Zuzu? Chizito! No, Chizito, ma!
Baby.
No, Chizito! What, Chizito? No, I want to understand something now. Chizito, stop calling my name!
Forgive me, baby.
Chizito, what are you doing here? Kedifine, but what are you doing here? What are you doing here, Chizito? Tell me what are you doing here? Chizito, it's again. I should do what? I should forgive you. What I love. Chizito, you open this your mouth, say that I should forgive you.
Mistake. Mistake.
Chizito, just shut up. Let me ask you a question. What? Chizito, who give you the moral? Who give you the heart to slap me? So you look at me for the first time in the history of the world. My Chizito, mom! Bulula! Chizito! You slapped me, smiling.
Hey,
when not they smile?
Smiley, when they smile.
Thank God you still remember. Did you see me smiling, Chizito?
No.
Room. Am I smiling?
Smiling when it is.
Chizito, so what gave you the mind? Who gave you that mind to slap
Ebere.
Me?
Baby, I returned the slap to Ebere. Forgive me. I have returned the slap. Forgive me. It was a mistake, slip of hand. Baby, I was angry. Ebere misled me.
Hi! Chizito. I know. You see, that day you watched me slap. That day you gave me that dirty slap, eh? You know I was chilling. I don't even know you was coming at my back. Hi! You called me smiling on my tongue. If I don't know you were. Did you slap smiling when on the smile? But that day, I fall deeply in love with you. Which side did you slap me? Maybe. Is it this side or this side? No, it was this side. Because I said smiling. For the first time in the history, my Chizito mom slapping me. Swiping my lane. She's it, the woman.
Number one.
My one and only woman.
Hi.
Hi. In fact, I'm in love with it. That slap where if you see, in fact, the day you slap me,
I felt deeply in love more. In fact, I was deeply in love with you. Can you slap me again? Mwanya sa nya twemu late.
She's it, mom.
Do you know I've been watching you since you came back? You've not made anything in this house. Ebere, how are you?
I'm fine.
See who I have here. How are you?
Fine.
With something. Wow, very heavy. Ooh, really? What do we have here?
Jollof rice.
Is it my life for me? Is it my life for me?
For you. You're too funny. I'll be on my way.
Okay. Bye-bye. Zumale for you. Zumale for you. Ani Budrigi. Zumale for you.
For me.
Yes, for you now.
So why are you sounding like that?
My brother, you have to be very careful with these our village girls. You have to be very, very careful with them. This one, they are bringing food for you and you are Zumale for you. Be careful.
In that case, let me bring two spoons so that we eat
together. It is your love.
No, when we eat together.
No. It is your love, so you eat alone.
Oh, family.
Jollof. You don't carry eye open up.
No, she said that.
Okay, she
said that.
Okay.
Papa, that thing what you do today, Papa, it don't make sense. It don't make sense at all. Why you do her?
Look at this girl. Or do I say, look at this madam? You still have mouth to talk? All my effort to separate you from that riffraff? That, what do I call her? A boy wearing dreadlock, then wearing two ankles of his feet, chains. Is she a woman?
Papa, need that matter.
Big
one. Need that matter, not talk about that matter. You go too far, Papa.
I can't. You are trying to get lost deliberately. Is that so? Hey, I wouldn't have it with you. If you want to continue with that boy, two of you should go to Golgotha. Get no come more, my dear. It's not in my home you will do that.
But you laugh.
Then I lie.
You laugh.
Hey!
See that boy? We died here. Just they play, Papa. Just they play, they go. You see that boy? I tell you, we died there. We died for that matter. Smiling though.
You're talking about your brother lying. How dare you say that? Eh? Show me if you go by more. Okay, see, I've been observing that your breasts are growing big. Okay, you're training your breasts for people like that. I don't have any other people. Okay, is that what you're doing? Training your breasts for them?
But no, this is what you do today. No, try it.
How old is you?
Not try it, Papa. Not try it.
This for you. Lost prodigal son. See, I can show you decent people you can befriend, but not that idiot. Not that mad boy. My chama is smelling of baba. In spite of all the perfumes she has poured on herself. Tell the mother beaver, what kind of a girl is this? Okay, let me watch. Let me see how you can dare to bring this man, this madman, this riffraff, into my house.
I just tell
dude, let me see you. Handed, though,
from my goods are on the sea. From Bangosalando. Wow, who do I have here? Wow, please sit down. How are you?
I'm fine, but I miss you.
Really? You missed me? That's very nice of you. Wow.
I don't know why you keep disturbing yourself over my friend Cheesy. She doesn't love you.
But I still love her. I still love her.
You do?
Yeah, the last time I checked. Just that she's falling my hands.
But am I not beautiful enough?
You are.
Listen, my father is a very rich man. Hmm? My entire family lives in the city.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Ah, very good. So why are you in the village?
I'm just in this village because of my sick grandmother. As soon as my father gets her a maid, I'll go back to the city.
Oh, you'll go back to city, leaving your grandma here. So why will you people not take her to city? You and your parents take your grandma to the city so that she will live in the city with you.
You know, I like it in the village. I like the atmosphere.
Okay, you like the atmosphere.
Yes.
I love it too.
And also because of guys like you.
Okay. So what exactly are you trying to say? What are you saying now?
I want you to be my man. I want us to be lovers. I will take care of you.
Wait, let me understand what you are saying. Because when you talk and move your hand, I maybe say yes to what I want to say no. I will think about it.
There's nothing for you to think about.
Okay.
You're not a woman.
I'm not. Don't worry, you start going now.
Don't do this now, don't worry.
You need to go now.
Why are you behaving like a virgin boy?
Do you know you? My sister, my legs are shaking me.
Calm down. It's okay.
My sister, let me see you.
You have too much current in your body. I love you like that.
My sister.
Calm down.
I'm back.
God, I love him so much. I love it to caress him. Hold him. Kiss him.
What are you doing? Are you crazy?
Yes, I've gone crazy.
For who?
For Richie.
I think you are very, very mad. I thought Papa wanted you to stay away from Richie.
But we both know Chizzy does not want Richie.
Who knows? She might change her mind tomorrow.
Please. She's not going to change her mind. It's not possible. She is our sister and I know her very well.
Linda, you have to be very, very careful.
Hold on. Don't ever. I was having the best time of my life. You just came here. Please keep your advice. I don't need... Don't try me. You just came to spoil my mood. Can you be like that?
Hey, this one is so mad though. Hey, Linda.
Ah, Caliban! The sweet angel. The one and only beautiful girl in this our community. I love you.
Love you, Bupadi, then. Oh, Yara. What is it this time?
I keke na pepe. Brotherly to smalito. My sweet angel. In fact, it's supposed to be a joy soap. My joy soap. I want you to give me that kind thing you used to give to others and collect money. And I keke na pepe promise to give you bigger money. Better than them.
Hey, you are mad. You are very stupid. Anyway, for your information, I no longer live that kind of life again. As you can see.
You are too funny. Okay, it don't reach my own turn now. You want to form Christianity. You want to form born again. No. You must give me that kind thing you used to give to others and collect money from them. And I promise you, I keke na pep pep. We make you an offer, a bigger money.
One dad that will fire you, keke. You are mad and you are very stupid at the same time. Your generation is mad, keke.
You are talking to me, keke na pep pep.
You are talking to me.
Are you trying to slap a woman?
Please.
Are you trying to slap a woman?
Please. Who is this thing?
This thing standing in front of you is her boyfriend.
Have you ever seen where a hookup girl or a hookup woman, they get boyfriend? She's a public toilet, man.
Shut up your dirty mouth. Now listen, is your sister better than her? Is your sister better than her? Now listen to me. If I ever, I mean ever, see you close to her again, or harass that beautiful and gorgeous lady again, trust me, it's going to come a bad ending. I'm going to lock you up. Nonsense.
I will not blame. I don't even know what to tell you. In fact, both of you, because as you are now, you are non-living thing. I don't mark your face. Don't worry, I will deal with you when the time comes. But before you go, you are watching me right now. With all due respect, may thunder fire you. And you too, I don't even know what to say about you. With all due respect, let that thunder not to fire you because I'm coming close. You belongs to me. In fact, and I have nothing to do with you. Slave way.
Chizzy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything I did to you and Oluchi. It will never happen again.
I'm sorry for everything I did to you and Oluchi. Never happen again. Never happen again. Make her forgive you. After it almost cut that. If you don't break me and my little bobo. If not for the love where nobody feel coming between concept. We don't scatter finish. I forgive you.
I swear, no be me. Na devil, no be me.
Ha! Just they play. Just they play. They go with this devil name. Devil don't suffer. Devil don't suffer for human beings. Anything when anybody do devil. Anyways, I go do, I forgive you. They don't get those beans for bad people.
Nah, Chizzy, I don't be bad person now.
I not say you never be a bad person. But that lie. This, your pastor supposed to give you Linus. I don't know why you call. You can't give a baby. Linus supposed to join your name to lie. Try change you.
I agree. I know say I did lie, but forgive me, my
friend. I don't forgive you.
I don't go down again.
Cheesy baby. My cheesy. My best.
And then she's.
Cheesy. Now why did you lie that now? Like, oh yeah, Cheesy.
You know what? You have to go and apologize to Luchi because I am not the only victim.
I know. I will. I will apologize to her. Cheesy now. Cheesy, hug me.
Other shifts.
She's not the do like that now. I said she's a forgive person. I beg her here. But again.
From I don't come empty handed though. From my goods are on the sea. From Bangosolando. From I also come with flower.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Linda, you came?
Yes, I did. I actually brought you pepper soup.
My favorite.
Very hot.
Ooh, hot zucchini. Hot one.
Please, can we go inside? I'll tell you something.
Okay, inside. Okay, I want to take something. Actually, I want to go and buy something. Then I pick something, then I come back here. Will you go and then come back? Even if to step and step in.
So, I should go and come back?
No, don't go. Just step out and step in.
I'll step in.
It's me now. Thank you. This is Richie.
Go. Yes, go.
I'll be back later.
They're good now. Bye. Just later. Later. I love it.
Who was that?
Eh?
I said, who was that? I heard somebody's voice.
Okay. Little boy, a friend, a sister's friend. Actually, I said somebody brought in something here. A little girl brought me. So I sent her to buy me something. So she came back with it. Look at it.
What are you saying?
No,
little boy, you sent her. Look at it. What are you saying?
Actually, I was here and I sent somebody to buy me something, and that person came back with it. It's a boy. Sorry, it's a girl. It's a little. If my friend's sister, my friend little sister.
Please, let's go inside and
look at it. It's even yours. I want to surprise you.
Let's go inside and finish your work.
My work. Do you still have work?
Come inside and finish what you started. They asked me, do you still have work?
I've done this thing three.
Come and finish your work now.
I'm coming.
Everyone to understand you. I'm a big boy from China, especially my love, the love of my life, who I want to make my wife day. But it be like say some people once pulled my show, but did I do them? I don't know.
I don't understand, Jelly. What are you both here for? Zibasi Wosile, what for? What are you two doing in my house?
Chedi Nwokoli, so you cannot invite me and Keke, my mom, to come and join you and eat this stolen bread that you are flexing now? That kind thing. You think we don't know? Unuri bread.
Bread. I've been in Panya for years. I was there for years, and no one insulted me. It will not start today.
Asni Unuri bread. You stole it.
Who said? How dare you say that I stole this bread? You don't call me thief. Am I thief? I did not steal it.
Chidi. Chidi, you think we don't know? Keke? You think we don't know? See, let me tell you, Richie or whatever, Panya guy.
My name is Richie. Yeah. Rich.
I know, but I'm calling you Chidi. Chidi Muchenna. That's for me. So don't even lie. See, if you think that we don't know that you stole this blade, Keke?
Smiling. He is wondering how I found out that you stole this bread.
Keke, well, yes, listen,
as a matter of fact, you people are talking around nonsense. You have no proof.
I can't
play with smiling and Keke. Smiling, where not they smile? Did you see me smiling?
Go.
Go see, I can show you.
You see yourself? My camera caught you.
Chidi, who is this?
He will now steal this one too. My phone. Who should that?
You are funny. You're a funny man.
You stole this bread and they can't even invite us to come and enjoy it with you.
Yes, in as much as I was the one there. But I said it there also. I'm not stealing it. I said, let me take it because nobody was there. And the later I will come there where somebody will be there to give the money.
Do you think we are playing games? It's like you don't know. See, I am smiling. Where not the smile?
Smiling!
Where not the smile? You're watching that. If you're watching the room, are you still pretending? Are you still lying?
My brother, can you calm down?
See, if you are still pretending, I will just go straight there and report it to the owner of the shop. Or I will expose you in this whole village. I will tell people that no unuri bread. You unuri bread.
That kind of thing.
My brother, can you calm down? Let me tell you, in as much as yes, it has not got into that area because nobody is dragging, whether steals, stones, thief, whatever. I said, I will go back when somebody is there to give the money.
Jade, what did I hear you say? Did you call me your brother? You called smiling. Where not the smile, your brother? Do I look like your brother? Look at me. How did we resemble? I am not your brother because I am not your brother. But if you want me to accept you as a brother, one condition.
That kind of thing.
I will give you one condition. If you want me to accept this brother that you called me now, one condition.
One, not two. One.
I know. Pale pasu sule. Panya will tell you pale pasu sule. See, Masi Select, he must come to one condition. Condition. I know he must come to one condition. Okay, it's okay.
Jake, do you agree or not? Do you want
Sere, what is your condition?
Keke?
Smiling, eh?
Keke?
Smiling too.
See, for your information. Chede,
I'm waiting.
Chede, listen and listen very attentively. Gente and Carlo. T, I want you to stay away from Chizito, my woman. Chede, I am in love with Chizito. Chizito has been my woman ever since you are in Paya. In fact, she's my wife to be. I will marry her. Very soon now, you will see me and Chizito. We will get married. And very soon now, she will carry my baby. So run away. Anywhere you see Chizzy, run. Chedi, what is Chizzy? You said that you are running away from Chizito. Run. In fact, leave Chizito for me. Chedi, leave Chizito for me.
That's that with the condition.
You think I'm playing?
Seremento. Seremento si pa Chizito. So that's the point.
And then, so remaining one thing. I want you to also tell the father. Tell her father that you are no longer interested. That you have gotten a wife. That in fact, tell the father that you have 10 kids.
I came back from Panya this new year to have enjoyment. And this is the separe.
But not with my Chizito.
Separe. Panyo. Sixu panya separe panyo. In panya separe panyo. Accepted. Accepted. If that will make you to zip your mouth, panyo. Separe panya sinli panyo.
Accepted.
Accepted.
Then I will keep it as a secret if you accept it. If you have accepted, then.
Smiling! Before we leave, I have a word. With all due respect, may thunder fire you, Chidi.
For coming to my woman, for coming to steal my woman from me, that's why thunder from Keke will jam you.
Let's go. Right now,
I don't love no all the way from Panya.
I thought I was clever, but I still maintain my stand. I did I'm not steal it. And I said, I repeat, nobody was there. When somebody will be there, I will go there, give them money. It's because of you.
I'm receiving insult. I can't eat you again. I can't eat you again. I cannot eat you when I'm hungry. I cannot eat you again. I've received enough insult. You're too sweet. Turn the fire you there. Who is talking about wine when hunger is here to kill me?
Please, there were rumors I was here. I said no. I'll have to bring you to confirm the rumors. Two or three persons each were saying that you have lost interest in this marriage of my daughter. I said it can't be true. But I must call you here from the Mrs. Please, what is going on?
My papa, you said the truth. I've lost interest in people.
Hey! Yes, because I can't continue wasting my time. My containers are there. Some have arrived, and some will soon arrive.
Hey!
I don't want to continue anymore.
My son, you've missed it. Look at sweet marriage I was expecting between you and my daughter. How can it come to an end like this? Is there nothing we can amend for this interview?
Papa, how can I marry one that who has no atom of MOVE for reaching all the way from Panya, the United States of Panya?
You know, you never brought this case, if there was a case, to me before. I've got no idea how to handle this situation. You never brought anything to me. This is like
you see, right now, just imagine the seaport people called me and said that they are testing one of the jeeps I have. And the jeep is machine.
Hey!
Even yesterday, they called me that some containers will arrive today. Or arrive.
Whatever can they lose?
I got to go, sir.
The quality in law.
I got to go, sir.
I'm losing just like that.
So tell your daughter, I'm no longer interested in Trumendo Natalie.
Okay, can I join the other two daughters to this one to leave the three of them to be free?
They have good attitude.
Not only the other two are stronger in both attitude and how to do it on bed. They handle you on bed, on bed.
The road safety people
on bed.
The road safety,
on bed.
The road safety people want me to come and teach them driving because of the motorway.
You don't want three in one?
No, sir.
Three in one?
No, sir.
Because I can see from your waist that you're equal to the task. And when it happens, let everything be free for you. Because you want to go to Panya and you know life, how to enjoy life. The life to enjoy is in my daughter's.
This one a serious disgrace.
Keep enjoying yourself. I told you.
That fool. That idiot. Be that. I will ask for more. Alright?
Did you have fish here?
I don't think so. But I believe they have bush meat. Yes. Yes. Mm, you need? You don't want?
See, baby, I'm just okay the way I'm seeing you like this.
You can say that again.
I'm okay,
you know, from here, we'll move it down to the other side so that we'll eat more before going home. Take it. Taking a pepper.
Smiling.
So you mean this is the particular guy you are telling me about?
Obi, according to him, his name is Obi Macmillan in the primary five. That's the guy.
Keke,
So are you telling me that this is Obi that you've been telling me for a long time?
That is the guy. That is him. He's close.
Keke, then we will show him. Keke? Keke na Pepe.
Smiling.
We will tell this man.
You know what I mean? you know what?
You're a sports child.
Don't say that. I'm not a sports child, okay?
Okay.
Finish up.
I'll say
finish up. So, what is the meaning of this?
Say, what did he say? So you want to know the meaning? Are you okay? You want to know the meaning of this, right? Sorry. Keke? Keke? Watch this man down. Keke, watch him down. Keke, turn him down.
With all due respect.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Are you stupid?
Smiling, you know if she find out what you are doing, you know she would not be happy with you.
I don't care. Well, see, let me see. Listen and listen. What is that your name again? Yeah, Obi.
Obi.
Obi. Or whatever you call them. Listen, eh?
Mr. O.
Now we. Now you think you can enter this hood now and be jumping around women anyhow without meeting the real man in the hood?
Sorry.
Yeah?
Sorry. Allah.
See, now, see, I am smiling. Why not the smile? Yeah.
Why not the smile?
Mama, watch. Not that church. Do you see the smile? See.
Look at the face. Look at the face.
I'm a church.
Look at me. Look at me, young man. With all due respect, may thunder fire you. May thunder fire you. Let him go. Let him go.
The next time, you enter this area.
Now, me and
leave him. Now, Pepe, the wrong things for this area. So, anytime. You entered a hood, like you ask questions.
Yes,
did you buy drink for me?
I will buy drink for you.
He said what? You will buy drink for me?
No.
Let
no.
him go.
I will buy drink.
I change mine.
Sorry.
Now wear the wrong things. Here, look at my face. Now wear the wrong things. So next time you enter, ask questions.
Yes, sir.
Okay, stand up.
Leave this mugu. So let's continue with our
questions.
Drink.
Yes, I will ask questions. Where is Keke?
Be warned. Yeah, stand up. Oh yeah, drive off.
I'm gonna leave. Stupid. Because I don't want to. Hey, that. Move off. Zoom off.
Keke, leave that. Move. Let's go.
Ozuna Wambu.
Ow! My bobo. My loving kitty.
Why are you here? What for?
Why you go ask me that kind of question? I come to see my future husband to be Nabati.
Hey, Messere, Mentor. I remembered vividly telling your daddy, sorry, your father. I remember telling your father that I'm no longer interested.
Mba. No, now it never reached like that. Now, Baba, forgive me. Forgive me. I beg, don't do this kind of thing to me. Jesus, don't want. Because I don't love you. I don't they love you.
Start your name.
Hey,
be in town. Now he won't come back. So how you can they cry? Just the play.
If I'm not important, you will not stress yourself from that place. Carry your dead body, waka, 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 waka. Come here, one touch boy from P, from PEG, Panya Equatorial Guinea. The hottest guy in town, Richie.
See who's talking? Just they play. They play, they go. Just they play. But you know what? They are out. So feel free to yarn any of that way come out there. But I come here to tell you, say, make you be careful. Make you know they go steal for people's shop anyhow. Either they go buy you throw for nothing. Hey! Akuna, akuna! Tufia kwa! Ebere! Ebere! I said, now only lie news, you dey lie. So you be akuna! Cheap one at that matter. Hey! 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 So, anyway, una fit una says. Two lie news. Pikin una go born. Ha! Well, I go to this village. Now go tell my pa the good news. Since you choose to marry this
lie. Cheesy. Cheesy is not what you think now. Come, Cheesy.
What else? What else? You know what? Let her think whatever she wants to think. The thinking is her thinking. Please think it. It is what you are thinking. You know, enjoy it. Tell me that you did enjoy it.
Sweet.
You know, it's coming.
I want to get pregnant again.
Again and again. You never go the one where you get. You see, you won't get it. I beg you, let me start going because.
What is that?
Let me start going. Rwanda, Mesu, Penu. Mumu, I don't see you for road.
You mean, why? How? What happened?
I said mine, and I said what I said, and I believe I'm not going back. She told me before me that she doesn't love me. No atom of love. So how do you expect me to marry a woman who does not love me? So that tomorrow now, if something happens, somebody will blame me.
I can remember vividly telling you to forget about that girl.
Yeah.
I told you to leave that girl for that boy.
Yes, I said no then because I was madly and blindly in love. Right now, my love, the sea.
Okay, and you are madly out of love.
No, I'm no longer madly. I am now openly out of love.
Are you sure everything is all right?
I'm a man. I made my decision. I'm a man and I've made my decision and my decision stands so that nobody will come around tomorrow and start talking bullshit. You know me, Richie from Panya? I don't like.
People, you don't like it?
People blaming me, man.
My Panya friend.
Is that me? Can we go now?
Okay.
I want
if you say
everyone
so.
To I'll come back and marry
you tomorrow.
You don't
I'm
trust
a big
me.
Boy.
You don't trust
me. I trust
Panya.
You.
Especially my love.
Ojisanti, hey! Ojisanti, hey! Join me in shouting Otusanti, Otundisanti.
Otusanti!
Idima, Idiku, Ochine, Koye, Kesuwa, Idima, Magi, Zuroke, Idima, Idiku. Oh, Chineke, Yeke, Lua, Idima, Magi, Zuroke, Oh, Tu Sentie,
Eh,
Oh, Tu Sentie,
Eh,
Oh, Tu Sentie,
Eh, how did they treat you like this now? What's happened?
Something is making me overjoyed.
Share the good news.
The fact that this layabout who didn't want to become somebody has been arrested by the police. Ooh. He's smelling the rod in police cell now. Eh? Look at the way he does his hair. like that of a woman. Then his ankle wrist chain of a woman should have worn. He, a man, is wearing chain.
What? You did try tell me, say they don't arrest my smile, little. When they smile.
You're guessing right. He is now in the cell.
Papa.
And he's
Auntie,
come and finish your food, though.
It's unbelievable, but it is true. Eh? So he's there cooling his feet now. The experience he's passing through won't let him go there again.
But Papa, what is his crime? What has he done?
A criminal, you're asking. If he's not caught smoking Igbo, he is caught raping small girls. Eh? Even they're stealing some other people's clothes because he cannot afford money to buy even okreka. Can you imagine that? So where he is now, some people are enjoying their safety, their coolness of mind, and all that. You know, that's what is making me happy. You see, I like our society being cleansed of people who are of awkward character, of odd character. So let him stay there. We all will pray for him not to come out until the society is sanitized.
How are you?
I'm not fine.
Did anybody find your trouble outside?
No.
To talk to your baby. It's me. What's the problem?
I'm pregnant.
That you said?
I said I'm pregnant. Which one is that you say?
How?
You're asking me how? So when you were busy hanging my leg, throwing me up and down, shouting, Ada, you don't know that I'll get pregnant.
Thought you were a big girl. I just want to go and see my friend, that boy. Go see what that one. It's okay.
So your friend is more important than me?
No, I didn't say that. Okay, go to your house. I will come and see you later.
I'll wait for you until you come back.
Okay, let's go together.
I'm not going. I'm not in that mood. I'll wait for you. Go and come fast, I beg. Let's talk about this thing.
It's me.
Please stop, I beg. Just go and come back fast.
Even when I want to kiss you, daddy, stop.
You want to kiss me so that you get me pregnant the second time?
Chizzy, you called me.
Baby, my friend. Yes, I called you here because I want to beg you. My friendship, I beg.
Why are you looking like this now? What is it?
Because I know fit breathe, my friendship, and they choke. Now I make a call you to help me. Help your baby too. Help your friendship. Please beg your boyfriend to release my smiley to and keke for me. I beg.
So wait, what you're saying is that I should help you beg my own boyfriend to release your boyfriend and that useless boy. You lie. My dear, my boyfriend, in fact, your boyfriend and that useless boy, they will rot in jail.
My friendship, See, forget Ebere. You are the main bestie in my life. Besties supposed to help each other. I beg you now, help me now. But see, I swear to the fever, they choke. Without my smile, they choke. I cannot breathe.
Chizzy, wait, I don't even understand you.
Help me.
I should help you.
Abeg.
What of my own boyfriend?
Forgive.
See, as long as I'm concerned, you see, I value my own boyfriend more than anybody. I don't care, Chizzy, settle your matter.
Baby, that's where it be.
Settle your matter.
That's where it be. You don't help your friend. Baby, that's where it be.
Uncle Rishi, Paya. Uncle Rishi. Sorry, I saw two men on my way come here. The other junction. And one is not that tall. They said they are looking for Rishi that came back from the city. Oh,
they may be the drivers, I told
you. The container drivers.
Yes,
no. Yes.
No.
The other guy said he's a policeman and the other one decided to escort him down to the village.
Did you say policeman?
The guy said the police.
Are they the escorts?
They are looking for Rishi.
Richie, are you leaving me? They are waiting for you. I'm coming. They are waiting for you.
This is a shame. I don't understand, though.
Hey, I am full of pain. What kind of deceit is this? Look at this boy who of no consequence coming to deceive me, deceive the whole people in the community. That he has this. Where are all of them now? Look at my choice daughter falling into the hands of a never-do-well.
But Papa, I tell you this thing. I tell you, I say you just they play, they enter into this boy trap. You know, guy Shishi, that boy na team. Criminal.
The time you were doing it, if you were sincere and honest, you were playing that the Richie does not have a chance in you. Does not succeed in you. It's not the main reason. If you had shown me a better person, who is hard working?
I show you smiley too. I show you smiley when they smile. You say smiley not team. You know,
hey,
like that.
This you world see who is the team not. Now? It's not like we think. It's almost like the more you look, the less you see.
Thank God, look. Papa saved until.
Just imagine.
Thank you.
If not that I did that, she would have been a dead man now. You see, you hear the na adenjo go abuna. Ona adekwa ma in a way, you know. I'm happy. The situation is recovering small. Otherwise, one has.
Papa, you're 40 feet container. Odekwa lie.
But I was right to think about that container. It's just that boy, he misled himself. The time I saw him, I knew he was struggling. But he later gave up. He started living bad life. Look at where he has led him now. I've lost him. I've lost all chances. See, I'm going to let my daughter know that this is the time to take you to Lagos. To get off all these people who are very deceitful. Go and live with your sister. Your sister means well for you. He can channel you, redirect you. You have a new lease of life. What you're doing here, I'm
so
pain.
Lagos, here he come.
I'm pain.
No. And they go Lagos, you better go.
On a serious note, it's not today you knew I love you.
But no wahala.
You know,
If the Lagos, I go, no wahala.
Leave all these people who have, you see, more you see, the less you see. Leave them and go to Lagos.
I'm gonna go.
Ibiri. What do I do? What do I see? Anyway, I love Richie. I love him. I will not abort this baby. I will just keep the baby for him. But...
Hi!
So now, so Shakarati end for me. Ibiri.
What have you come to do in my house?
Papa, good morning, sir. Come on, Chizzy. Good morning, sir.
Hi.
I am here to see Chizzy Dongwam. here to see Chizito.
You came late.
Hi!
They have traveled to Lagos.
Hi! Okuman, what are you saying? What are you talking about? Okuman,
she joined her elder cousin who traveled to Lagos.
Hi!
You've nothing else here to look around.
Hi!
She was bored, you kept her bored here.
Hi!
You kept her here with no activity.
Oluchi, Chika, is it? Okuman, just tell me that you are just playing. Okuman, just tell me that you are not serious. Where is she? See, Okuman, see, let me tell you. This smiling that you know, smiling that you know before is not smiling that you are seeing right now. Okuman, I said I am a changed person. I said that my name is Smiling, we know the smile. See, that's Smiling, we know the smile.
What has changed in you?
Because I am smiling. Papa, you can't tell me that.
The change is just your smiling.
Hi, Papa, can't you see? I am a game changer, Papa. Go, Papa. Oluchi, where is Chizito? Papa, I am in love with Chizito. I love her so much, Papa.
Nobody is doubting your love. But the question is, did you actually love her to keep her home without frustrating her? But she left her out of frustration.
Hi! Oluchi!
Out of frustration.
Hi! Chika! Papa, I love Chizito. Chizito, I am so much in love with her smiling. We know the smile.
You didn't prove it.
Papa,
that's why she left in frustration.
No, Papa, you can't even say that, Papa. How can you say that she traveled to Lagos, Papa? You must go and bring her back. Papa, yeah, you wanna touch it? Yeah, just wanna tell Papa. Oluchi,
I must go and bring her.
Papa, yeah, you wanna touch it? Oman, she's my wife. Oluchi, tell your father that. Papa, you must bring it. Oman, yeah, you wanna tell.
Okay.
Papa, yeah, you wanna touch it?
Okay, bring the transport.
Oluchi,
bring the transport money. Let me go.
Papa, yeah, Oluchi, tell your father to go and bring Chizito back. Oh yeah, Monatia, Chizito is my wife.
I have agreed. Bring the transport money.
Papa, I will go to Papa, I need the address to Lagos. I must go and
money first before address.
Papa, hi.
Money first.
No, Papa, just give me the address. I can locate it. Please, yeah?
You want to get and get lost?
No, I will just... Any bus stop. Just call any bus stop. I must... he don't know smiling. We know the smile. Did you know... Hi, Okoko Michael. I think I know Okoko. Hi, Papa. In fact, I'm going to Lagos. I must go and pray to Zito, man. Let me go. Oluchi. Hi. Papa, I am smiling. We know the smile. Oluchi Vago Lodge. No, Oluchi Vago Lodge. I am straight to Lagos. I think I know Okoko Michael. I must go and bring Chizito, man, back. Hi. She couldn't even tell me, Papa. Chizito couldn't even tell Smiling that she's going to Lagos.
She knew you didn't have the money.
Father, I am there already, Papa. So if I go there, I will see Chizito. Chizito! Did you leave Smiling? That is now Smiling. Okoko Michael. Hi!